Oh,
you get the game, Panda.
She has the game.
I'm not gonna be playing the game.
Okay.
This is how you play the game.
You can have my boyfriend. It's fine.
$2,000 in tips. I'm good. I'm Polly.
Boomer, I invited you, didn't I? Oh.
I know. I restarted my game to assume the identity.
Oh, okay.
Oh my god.
Who is this?
Creighton
Duke. What the fuck?
I don't
Creighton
even...
Duke.
How come Duke is lowercase?
Because I'm a fucking idiot.
Well, at least he admits it.
Why have I got close?
And I'll
be RB.
Gotta grab another beer.
That's Jason's crotch.
Yeah,
why am I looking at his crotch?
It's because he's a sexless entity and they wanted
to
highlight it.
Yeah, it's symbolic.
No, it's Jason's crochet.
It's the symbolism of the virginity.
Yeah, it's the 10th Friday movie, Jason Sex.
You're gonna have to give me fucking guided fucking, like,
avoid dying.
Wow.
Avid. Avid dying is more like it.
If you see a car, let someone else drive.
Oh man, please just run in front of it so everybody else can laugh. That's what I'm gonna do. If I see a car coming, I'm just gonna
get run over by Chupac.
Yeah,
can I not be like the baddie first? Because I won't ever fucking.
You can change it so that you're always counselor.
Yeah,
yeah.
Customize spawn
you can
preference.
Spawn
and then choose counselor.
Spawn I keep mine on just none.
Yeah, I do none too. Because
okay. Is everyone?
I'm fucking around my perks, but I'm in
perks.
Perks? If MCP, you can buy perks.
Yes. We need that CP. We really
CP?
Do.
It is Friday.
You're like CP. Look,
the perks
CP.
Are just like minor stat
CP?
Upgrades.
Oh, it sounds like whoa. Are these real people?
Yes.
No, they're fake.
Nope. It's called a video game? Nobody's
doesn't work again.
You can change your counselor and Jason.
What do I do?
Go to the squares next to your name. You can change your counselor and Jason.
Yeah, the
each counselor has their own stats.
Vanessa Jane.
Yeah.
How do I change her?
Why are you counseling Jason? He's the bad guy.
No,
he's not the bad guy. He just misunderstood.
How do I change her from Vanessa Jones, or can I not?
You can. Just apply.
Oh,
hey.
Lock.
Yeah, a lot of them are locked.
There's like a good six or so that you can.
I think AJ's unlocked.
I haven't had sex in ages.
Chad.
Oh, there's a nice British looking guy. I like that guy.
Oh, is that the guy with the hunchback?
The poncho. Whatever the fuck that is. He looks disgusting. Who's the fat guy with the glasses? He looks.
Don't insult him. He's a real person.
Dennis Nedry?
He's one of the people that donated to this game.
You didn't say the magic word.
Dinosaurs. Hey, black man, why don't you go turn the power back on? There's dinosaurs
can I
there.
Change that?
All right, would you like my right arm?
Can you change what
the
later time?
What if they made a Friday the 13th game that was
my
Jurassic
people.
Park?
Yeah. So you can change it to 30 each round.
A velociraptor.
Here comes the Stegosaurus.
And the velociraptor's trying to open the door.
Jurassic Park is frightening.
So means,
in the
is
dark.
Jim Henderson a bot then? Are they bots?
What?
No, that's Jim.
Whoa.
Wait. Jim is an NPC confirmed.
I'm Hal 1000.
Who's Donnie Darko?
No, it's a real person. You've played online games before.
Who the fuck
Ducky?
Is Donnie Darko then?
Are they randos?
Yes.
Yeah, they're randos.
Oh, okay.
It sounds like someone with dementia. Is Jim even here? Who's Donnie Darko? Did I see that movie?
I
10 years ago.
Spawned,
you are a
It's me, by the way.
Is it me? Oh, fuck, you guys.
Oh, you're the Pike 70.
Oh, yeah. I can lick my left eye. Think about that.
Who the fuck?
Who's gonna tighten really the straps on his hat?
Wait, I'm out of fire. What do I do? Okay.
You run to houses, you check drawers and collection. Oh, I'll try to find you, Ducky. I'll protect you.
No, I don't want to go in a tent. That's like
yeah, that's that'd be instant death.
Okay. I'm a little boy, apparently.
No one read anything into that.
From the poor
are you kidding? What do you mean, you're a little boy?
Wait, is there a house? Is this a house? What the fuck is this?
Yeah.
It looks like a house.
I bought him the game, so he didn't have a choice but to play with me.
Who's that?
Nice.
Dave, look after me.
Nice, Dave.
What? No, it's fine. Okay.
Didn't want to the
you can fortify the door. Here, there's a weapon over here. Follow me. Look on this table.
Tap.
Are you using your controller? Or...
Oh,
I'm going over to Pinehurst.
Come here.
No, I'm using mouse and keyboard.
Well, I don't know
that's
how you pick
right
it up then.
No, Jim, go somewhere else.
Okay,
get
I have a
here.
Weapon.
All right.
Get over here.
No, we want to leave the doors fortified because it takes
I
a long
smell
to
sex.
Through.
Wait, I lost you.
I'm only one man. I can't produce that much sex.
I smell sex and candy.
my name is Dave.
Oh, I see Dusty's name in the distance.
Who needs to stop locking doors for the main house?
I didn't do it. I'm not in the main house.
It screws over the counselors.
Oh.
But there's
Jason could just bust that shit in one hit.
Okay, Ducky, be worried.
It's good politeness to lock the door.
No!
Oh, Jesus!
Already?
I tried to hit him back. Dusty, Ducky, run!
You've got two?
Run, Ducky!
You dropped
him. I have no idea how to drop ice.
Exercise!
You're playing controller?
Get over here.
Fuck off.
I don't know. I guess we'll do it. If you can't, no problem. I can make them. I can double them.
Let me just look real quick. I'll check and.
Burning my head.
Sorry, okay, I got it.
I'm sorry.
Where are you at?
That's your first death.
I'm right behind you.
Okay.
Game setting. I need to see if I can work.
Oh, did you already
hey, thought shorts. Huh? Big ups.
Oh, I thought when you said two, I thought you meant individuals.
What? No, I dropped one. I have a second one on me.
Oh, we'll give me the second one then.
I did drop it.
Give me the other one. Just trust me. Just drop it for me.
I have one. You have one. Why?
I know. Just drop it for me.
She's gonna double it.
I dropped one for
you. I'm gonna double it.
Yes.
What the fuck is double?
Look. No. Okay. Watch. See, you had one. Now, oh no, that's my weapon. Don't drop that. Don't take that.
Oh my!
Hey, you turned it into a baseball bat, you fucking alchemist.
No,
man, I wish I was there, just watching outside the window right now.
Fuck you! Oh my god, get back here.
I'm thinking fucking hurry up.
I'll bring it to you.
I don't want it anymore.
No, it's right here.
You look like
you're gonna have to pick it up. You're gonna pass it up. Just pick it up.
I don't even know what you look like.
Now you have two.
Who's over there?
You have two for the price of one.
I have a pair too.
Take a right.
Hey!
What
are you guys doing?
I just want to inform everyone has a pair.
Yeah.
I have some fireworks!
They look so good!
Hey, hey, Jason, remember me and what you did to my sister?
Yeah, well, you know what? My uncle worked for Black Cats, that's why I stare at him.
Mad Cats?
No, Black Cats.
Wait, what
Black Cat parts fireworks? Company? No.
Who's that? What's going on?
Come here.
Who is that?
Why have I got a random cutscene? What was that?
Are you Tommy?
Have I respawned?
Give me more
Yeah, okay, you get a second chance, pretty much.
You get a second chance.
Oh,
you get a shotgun.
Can I arm my gun?
Yes.
You get one bullet in your gun, so use it wisely.
One shot.
One bullet.
Yep.
Dusty was
hit. But it stuns Jason for a good amount of time.
Yeah.
It's best to try to save it when he gets rage mode. You didn't trick his doors.
But I don't know how to use it on mouse and keyboard. I'm controller tard, so.
There's a stealth, there's a crouch, there's runner, there's
Jason, don't know the house. There. I'm hiding in there.
Dude, I wish I had voice. I don't
have guess.
I don't have voice again, so it sucks.
Are you serious?
Again.
Feels bad.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to change
it's
in the
like
Windows
resetting
settings
every time
you
come on the game.
Again.
Yeah, I get to do the stupid shit we did.
Oh, nice hit, Dusty. You broke your bed on him.
I know.
Dusty knows Fucker. Jason.
That's my weapon.
Fucking Tina from Part 7.
I got a pan, though. To my frying pan, to a dying pan.
Go to the kitchen.
I don't know what the fuck is going on right now.
Don't worry.
Jason
none of us
being
do.
An asshole.
I just want to race.
Why are
I don't
you,
know what you're talking about.
Why are you running into
damn
a
it!
Wall, Ducky? Oh. Okay.
Ha ha!
Right, right. Oh,
surely.
Shit!
Hey, hold breath.
And this was the first time I found out Jesus could
you know what?
Throw a projectile.
Jason,
I'm coming in!
Oh,
I'm
the lag is all over the place.
Are you okay there, Jason?
No, I'm having a stroke.
You
don't
bragging.
Have a stroke on stream.
I keep stroking. I'm stroking to the east. I'm stroking to the west.
This sofa. Damn it!
Cue the Benny Hill music.
Ow.
Benny's Hill?
Benny Hill.
Oh, oops, that was the wrong thing.
Yeah, what I'm seeing on the thing. On the stram.
So where is he, guys? Are we
Near me. I don't know, look
you
on your map for a
map.
Gas can icon if you hit the M.
I don't know if
it'll
tell you what Jason is, though.
Say that again, Boomer?
If you hit the M key, you'll see your map, and he was near the house where the gas can was, but he might have moved.
Oh, okay.
Well, there's two gas cans.
Did we find a second one?
Yeah, I did.
Oh, I only see one on the map.
I found them both.
God damn it.
Oh!
Maybe Jason drank one.
Jason's evolved since last time I played.
War has changed.
There's been so many exploits.
What is in my top left corner? Looks like a.
Oh! I found a body. Oh, no wonder my character's afraid. There's so many
that
dead people.
Someone's
here.
Near me. Oh,
that right. Person. It's a
breaking
dead?
The door open. Who's in here?
Oh, this
better
is gonna
not
take forever.
Be anybody. Oh, I see somebody.
Use your Voorhees smell-o-vision.
Oh,
if he's in rage mode, he can't be stunned.
Except by gun.
What?
Except by gun.
Dude, I'm gonna run through every wall.
Or run.
For no reason.
Fucking Kool-Aid man those doors.
Dude,
bitch.
I am. I'm doing all of them.
Remember me, Jason.
Remember. What life, man? Man, what does Mo scream when fucking
over there?
Like at Freddy vs. Jason? Remember what? Something feels
like. Remember that time Freddy became a weed caterpillar?
Oh, yeah.
That was weird.
That was, at the time, I was like, what the fuck? But, like, now, after it's, like, settled, it's like, oh my god, fuck you guys think?
You know, the movie should have had Chucky win.
Yeah.
just
like,
nowhere.
Jason goes to hell instead of Freddy.
The original ending was the Hellraiser guy was gonna be there. Pinhead.
I know, it should have been. Why would
he would have been a gentleman? Why are you fighting? Why?
Oh, that's a big guy.
He has yet another script for a movie that was unrelated to Hellraiser.
I'm walking into this house.
Oh,
dear
Lord.
I'm walking in.
It's
only a radio.
Where the fuck did the gas can go?
I told you, Jason drank it. He's very thirsty.
The fuck? It just disappeared. What
fuck? He's puffing it. How did he get
How do you Jason, think he gives no. immune to pain?
Get over. Come on. Just
the come on. Fucking terrified.
Come on. Dude. Ah.
Let me out.
Oh, yeah, classic Tommy Jarvis quotes. Please, don't kill me.
He kind of says this in the game.
Oh my god, is Tommy Jarvis?
Tommy's a little bitch in this game.
Is he coming? Is he here yet?
He's been here.
He's already dead?
No.
He will be, though.
I didn't kill him.
Yeah, it's gonna be like... You would know if you killed him.
Yeah, I was like,
what is red squares on my map?
Red square is red square. Honestly, is Jason.
I like being the counselor more than Jason. I fucking hate being Jason.
Yeah,
counselor, you've always got something to do. Jason, you're like playing Pac-Man.
Well, not even that. It's just like, I don't know. It's funner, like knowing he's after you, shit. Oh, okay, I'm Kevin.
It's even funner when you know that he's not after you.
No. No.
Because Jason is retard.
I'm gonna change my Jason model to Brock Lesnar.
Thank you. Yeah.
Let me in.
Where are you?
Oh my goodness.
Save me, black man. Where are you going? Oh, don't leave me. Don't abandon me.
He's in the house. Jason Voorhees is in the house. He's looking to impregnate a Voorhees woman.
So. Shut him! So grab doesn't
leave.
What's wrong with you, grab?
So grab wouldn't even work. It's bugged.
Look at the hitbox. It doesn't work.
The hitbox wouldn't even register. It grab.
Okay, unfortunately, I'm not playing as a woman, so we can't go for the Voorhees kill.
Oh, Jesus.
Well, I play as a woman.
Like, what is the yeah.
Pocket knife now? How do I?
Yeah, so if he grabs you, you can stab him and get out of the grab.
You stab him in the necky.
Oh no, there he is.
Oh.
No, not the cluster of those people.
Be stunned. If he grabs the council, we can't.
Dude, I'm just gonna run through all these
and he'll let the council go.
There's safety in number.
So we need to stick together.
Oh shit.
If we do want to kill him, we gotta try and shack.
Oh my goody! What? Whoa, I don't have a weapon. I'm fine.
Thanks for my
Remember
stamina.
Me, Jason. When you bear hug me.
You also get stamina if you
Remember
hit
Remember me. When you bear hug me and DH me.
You get stamina if you what, Dusty?
If you hit him.
Oh.
Remember
oh,
me.
Oh, he got stunned. Oh, because his mask is off.
Yeah. Okay, his mask fell off. Leave now.
Where do I go for the Jason thing? We should do that. Let's do
we
it.
We have to find the shack.
Do you want to?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, we have to find the Jason Voorhees shack.
You know it on the map. You know where you spawn at? It will be on your map, the shack.
Oh, okay. And then, okay.
You gotta tell us where that is so we can go to it.
And we need to give Tommy Jarvis an axe.
All right.
Yeah, would there be an axe at the shack?
Oh my god, it's just a weird place.
It's a small little
shack,
house.
I won't take that.
You gotta kind of tell us where it is.
I have an idea where it is.
It's
southeast.
On...
Southeast.
Southeast?
It's like a weird point.
I know where it is.
Okay.
Kind of near the boat?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
I've never seen this as like Jason.
What is
I got to
follow
watch it
me, guys. Let's go. Let's
Dusty
go.
Dusty was Jason.
Okay, I'm coming.
I'll check if you guys.
Either way.
Okay, are you. At that one house near Pinehurst?
Franklin Canyon.
Oh, hi.
Okay, so we're going to Franklin Canyon. All right.
And it's like a weird tip of the map there.
Yeah.
Oh, my God. It looks ugly as fuck. Part 7? Oh, my God.
Not as ugly as part 5.
You think?
They should have a Jason Voorhees wearing like
Roy.
That is so funny.
Roy's a fucking sleeper. He's
got that stupid prosthetic around his face.
God, imagine putting that like at like a Comic Con or something. Like Roy, you're the ugliest. Oh, okay. And then like, Roy has committed suicide. By the way,
I took the time to wrap marshmallow around my head, guys. You need to
marshmallow.
Marshmallows.
Marshmallow.
I dug my head in the foam latex and cut my face hole out.
Sorry about that, guys.
Oh, I can see his hat.
Yeah, yeah. Sorry about that.
Dave died, and he's
I'm here. Had a phone call. Back now.
Oh man. Right. Hey, I think the two puppies are building a boat.
I think it's around here.
Hey Jason, they're getting up. The two puppies are on the boat. You should flip them.
Yeah, flip them.
Oh.
Flipper.
Come out of here.
Yep, they're on the boat now.
Oh, this is chaos. What is this?
Yeah, we go.
We have to do it for you, my love.
Oh, they're on the boat.
Yeah, they're driving towards an exit. They're going towards the bridge, the small bridge now.
We've got no love for randos.
Yeah, the randos can die.
Understandable.
Gotta be careful. Jason is an amphibious creature.
Probably so weird to pick that up.
Much unlike the Dracula.
Okay,
screaming. What is
both
screaming?
Of us are screaming because Jason is just gooing there.
Get the axe in here.
Oh shit.
Too late.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, you gotta grab the axe.
Grab this axe.
Axe.
There's a jerky head in here.
Okay. How this is gonna work is that I'm gonna stun him with a sweater. After he's stunned with the sweater, usually Tommy should do this, but it doesn't matter. You gotta hit him with the axe by swinging.
Let's create and dupe this shit.
Oh, right. I'm here. Oh, I guess.
Remember me, Jason. I got the axe of butt fucking.
No, Tommy. Yeah. Well,
would
fine.
You like
Tommy,
a suplex?
Get the machete.
Oh yeah, brother.
That was
I got it. Oh,
no,
you got that.
Ducky, you have to go pick up
the machete.
I hope the puppies are watching and being like, what the fuck is going on?
I don't trust an axe can do it, so hang on.
I've seen an axe do it to you.
Yep.
Okay. No, I meant it to
the machete's on the ground.
Sometimes
got it.
Sometimes an axe can do damage.
Okay.
Okay.
So why don't you take this back? Just in case. They might have fixed it, but it used to be kind of a weird glitch. Because some of the sweater, Brandon, Creighton Duke's over here, gonna swing him with the baseball bat. Once he's on his knees, you press X in front of him. And you put the fucking... Fine. The
ow!
And then you go... After he's on his knees, you press X in front of him, Ducky.
Wait, did you stun him yet?
No, not yet.
Yeah, you gotta stun him.
I know, I will. I'm just making sure he understands this.
She's coordinating here.
Don't fuck it up. He's got swing at him. Okay, now hit press X.
E. Oh, I press E. Yeah.
Oh, nice. There you go.
Nice.
Oh, yeah.
What? Dustin, get out of the way. Dustin, no.
Dustin, no. Oh, and she blows a kiss.
Oh my
nice.
God, that was best.
It was hair physics in the booty shorts in slow motion. Just
slowly walking away. those are my legs. Wow, I got nice legs. Oh, I'm still in control.
Whoa, she sped up there.
You killed to a
friend who got some tasty legs. Know what I mean?
Oh yeah.
The hitbox is not correct.
The funny thing is, a bunch of puppies were conspiring to do that to Dusty, and Dave was trying to run them over in a car and kept missing.
And then I run Dusty over on accident the other day.
Yeah, you crashed the car.
I had a fully kitted character, and I was going to go save Chips from Jason, and then he runs me over.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, my mic isn't working again. Goddamn it.
Change it in Windows, maybe?
Yep. Yeah, try that again.
Like, change the default communication device?
Okay, close. What the fuck? Oh, I can look like a gay policeman? What the hell? Oh, I don't look like a gay policeman. Holy shit.
No, it's
watch
not
out, guys.
Gay. It's called a Halloween costume.
Except. And then Jason.
Oh, fucking Dio's wow. here. It's been Dio all along.
Dio Brando.
Hey, Dio's. Dio.
Muda, muda,
muda. I'm using a trackpad, noob.
Settings. I can't do my preferences now, can I?
So if you're gonna be an asshole, you're gonna be treated like an asshole. You're gonna be shown the door.
So isn't.
Is that who I think it is?
Is that the guy?
It's the guy.
Do I need to what? Do I need to tick something, or do I?
Yeah. Are you a functional retard? I have to ask.
If you're ready, you can ready up.
How do I ready up?
You go to the unready thing.
Oh,
it says ready.
There's a big button that says ready on the screen.
The big red flashing
no,
one.
No,
the giant red flashing one.
Wait, where'd Jim go?
What the hell just happened?
Jim.
Jim, come back.
I'm gonna invite
Jim.
You.
Oh my god.
Yes, get invitable.
Yeah,
join
I'm
the
invited
game.
Him. I invited him.
Don't worry, I got
oh
it.
Fuck. Oh no.
Oh no. Oh,
shit.
My bump.
My bump. Oh my
god. Oh, dude.
Don't get it. It barely pays your bills.
Okay, my sound works now, so we're good. Well, I'll just wait for you guys to finish that match.
Feels bad. I tried inviting you back. I don't know why I did that.
Sorry, dude.
I hope when Predator comes out, I can play as Carl Weathers. Or...
Dude, what's that on Steam?
I don't know when it's coming out.
Okay.
If it's Epic exclusive, I'm gonna necro.
Oh, that's gonna suck. Man. Man, that'll be such
oh,
a fun.
Oh wait, I can invite you now. I think. Hold on. Oh.
Yeah, you can still invite him. Oh, you can go join
yeah,
on
yeah,
us.
Yeah, come on, Jim.
Like spectate?
Yeah,
no,
you go
no,
spectate,
no,
but
no,
you can join.
Yeah. Okay. Oh.
No,
nope.
Never mind. We
oh,
got another more news. We have to leave.
Feels bad. I wish Suck I could
it.
Kick people.
Suck it.
Because I totally
enjoy
would.
Your candy.
Man, they should put bots in the game just named after characters from Part 9.
Man, the single player is pretty fun.
Milliseconds? Is that my paint?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Progression.
It lowers though. At first it starts high and then it drops down.
It's Boomer.
The game has
oh shit, hell yeah!
Oh
my god.
Me and my Boomer clips.
It's like a fucking
the purple helps me blend in with the shadows.
Oh Shizla. We have to do something. It's Boomer.
Yep, it's the guy.
He's the guy. Appropriate
even...
for this game.
I need to find someone. I need
I
some
news.
Oh yeah.
This should make a Power Rangers version of this game where you're hiding.
Look up the fight scenes, troops. Look up the fight scenes. They're pretty dope. Like, come on.
Wait,
remember the fucking
lost?
Fight scenes with like the goddamn stegosaurus that are like all bones?
Remember
and shit?
Remember Ivan who's like gooing himself into a robot?
That's it was awesome, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Remember when they got ninja training?
Man, them fighting the dinosaurs. Fighting like stegosaurus isn't like where are they even fighting?
Stegosauri?
Crazy. Yeah, maybe that yeah. It was Jason.
Wait, can you pick up a different weapon?
I'm gonna have with a hearty sprint.
Is there a way to swap weapons?
Chiefs, all I remember
no, you can only
one,
have one weapon,
other.
Yeah.
They get into a parking lot battle, then they end up on an island, and then they fight dinosaurs, and they get off the island, and then they destroy.
Are you talking about The Lost World or Power Rangers?
No, we're talking about Marvel and everything, and then. The Power Rangers movie?
Are you breaking my
Marvel
windows?
Ultimate Alliance.
Ultimate.
I can't believe that the Green Ranger is in.
This game fucking sucks.
So true. So true. This game fucking sucks. So, is he playing tomorrow? What's he doing?
I don't think he's gonna be on stream, TBH.
Tomorrow?
He's scheduled to be like, back. Actual but, take one off? Yeah, no.
That dude's
I think...
got a crossbow. What the fuck?
I could see that. I could see that.
Wait, a crossbow?
Does that mean he's
a crossbow doesn't exist in this game?
Yeah, crossbow. What the fuck? Van Helsing?
Oh, no. Do you mean a bear trap?
Wait, what? Van Helsing trap.
Oh, what is going on? He's trying to get in.
Hello?
We're all
oh,
dead.
Jason
get
has
out.
A. Ha, wait.
Oh, wow.
Nobody's home.
What the?
Van Helsing.
I flew out the window. No, Boomer!
Boomer,
go for the
no.
Noob! How dare you go for the noob?
So scary, fucking hearing that music.
Don't do it, Jason.
He's so fucking purple!
She's talking to you. You better do it, Boomer.
I ain't talking to her. She's a
Lord Vader, rise!
Dusty, is the
hello,
Stranger
sir.
Things update out yet?
For the player test build it is, but I couldn't get the
So
play.
I want to play as Steve, so maybe I might actually buy that game.
I had to
so
try to restart
bad.
The game, maybe.
Steve's
I
my boy.
So bad, man. Steve's fucking hilarious with his Farrah Fawcett fucking hairspray and shit.
Hell yeah, brother.
Oh yeah!
Steve. Every time I think about it, like,
I'm not big on the whole idea of playing as a Demogorgon, but I'm all about playing as Steve.
Oh, for sure.
His trademark weapon, the bat.
The bat with nails and shit in it.
Season 2, he was like, they were like, uh-oh, smells like trouble. And then he's just like, let's go to my car.
Did you guys go see...
good perks.
Did you go see It Chapter 2 yet?
No.
I don't like
it. I haven't seen the
really
new
really
It. Like,
wow.
The old new It.
Wow.
Yo, what
Cheryl.
The fuck just walked...
Whoa.
No!
No!
Cheryl.
No one wants to
oh,
to me. No one
wait,
about
were you hiding in there?
Yeah.
Dude,
yeah.
Yo, no! You're a bitch.
Yeah. Whoa, no, this guy's toxic.
That's news how.
I didn't even see new chapter.
Pussy.
Yeah, I have one of those.
You know, I like huh? The,
that Ecto ass Mike.
Crowd.
What's your point?
That you're poor. What's
Cheryl Pink Pants saying?
Exactly, cover. Fuck you.
Yo,
fuck
that's
you,
fucked.
Cheryl.
I didn't know there was a
fuck
window in the barn. That
fuck your
sister.
Oh,
she's getting
the fuck your sister. You
will drown. Boom the
Rando. You're the only one that.
Yeah, I just got shot. Because this person's got multiple guns.
Yo, oh. Cheryl, do you have like a MILF of a mom?
I picked them up.
Is your mom like hot?
Yo, Peter!
Please tell me. I'm trying to dig in that vagina. Wow, you bitching.
It's fucking randos, man.
I'm using a trackpad move.
Oh, of course you're the slut of the game. You have you're the character that's a slut. It's
so fucking loud.
The girl that gets all the STDs.
Who is?
I'm using a trackpad move. It's fucking.
But is he stupid?
Yeah, fucking toxic and loud.
Oh, gee.
Oh, that was real easy.
Gonna cast him
and guess
out.
What? I'm black in this game, and I got a big black cock, and I'm gonna use it on your fucking mom.
What is with people in this game? and the racist thing as well. What is?
I got your dad right here. Hey, yo, dad, tell this motherfucker that he's a bitch.
Who?
Oh my god, how many fucking times am I in it stung in this fucking? Fuck this, Jason. I'm getting teabag.
Oh no. Oh, it's the.
Jeez, part four is pretty haggard.
Sound like God was a racist prick talking to me.
Yeah, I'll take that. Thanks.
Go.
Hey, you're a fucking pussy.
Ah,
Jesus.
Yeah, I'm fucking your fucking.
Excuse you.
I'm fucking your wife, which is.
Steven jerk off.
Yeah, I jerked off on your fucking mom.
You.
Or your
I'm
fucking wife, bitch.
I'm gonna punch the faggot in his face.
Cheryl, you're a fucking idiot.
That's
you're a fucking whore in the game. Fucking bitch. Yeah, open those. Oh shit.
Here he comes.
Blah blah blah
blah blah. Blah 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 blah.
Take the fucking knife out of the throat, Jason.
Fold the bed in half, Jason.
Lift up sleeping bag. Slam.
Slam three times. As follows.
I don't even know Minecraft. He's being a fucking wheelchair symbol.
Yeah.
And next he's going to tell me I don't know how to spell commander.
Oh, please.
I am.
Go act like
excuse
a
me, sir.
Guy.
Are you playing
excuse
this
me.
Sound
you shouldn't break that.
Or are you just playing
I can't even hear anything. Hold on.
Are you playing the sound clips through the actual game? Or
yeah.
No means no.
Because I only see him come up in like...
Yo, Dio, look at me. Yo, come
you,
here.
I don't
come
think
here.
You have a radio, which is why.
I want that black body with this big black cock.
He's also dead.
I'm your fucking...
I'm spectating. I know, I'm spectating.
Shoot your
sometimes
fucking...
Sometimes when
fucking...
you spectate, you don't always hear...
Your fucking wife.
The thing comes
up.
Hey,
the mic
bitch.
Thing of him talking, but I don't
come
see
on.
Him. They come up when Dave's doing it.
Don't do oh, it.
Got
that is
that,
come
is that a purpose memoir?
A second chance again.
Dio, no!
I'm back again. With the gun.
You're black again.
You
black
fucking again. Slut. Fuck.
This guy is
again.
A motherfucker.
Yeah, your fireworks are that fucking pussy. Me firework that vagina. You
yeah, can you
slut.
Kill this guy?
You can't catch me.
Yeah,
try.
Kill him!
Fast.
He's on the main road.
Damn, this nigga Joker's right.
Or if you want,
yeah,
you can let me fix the car and I can run him over.
Oh, that'd be awesome to do that.
Oh
okay,
God.
Hang on. Let me
my dumb motherfucker just...
Running away.
Oh, garbage!
Cliff just ending.
Yeah, niggas gotta
what
stop.
I'll
that?
Give me the other keys.
I have a radio.
I'll put the battery in.
Is that how you
so
talk
the radio
in the
means
game?
That you can, anybody can hear you if they
yeah.
have a radio from anywhere
mm-hmm.
on the map.
Oh,
yeah,
sorry.
That's why I can hear this motherfucker.
Oh, I can hear him in spectrum.
Thanks for the trap points.
Oh,
right.
Wait, is that a retard? Can is friendly fire on? Can I shoot him in the face?
No, you
no,
can't.
No,
it used to be a thing. I
yeah,
missed.
You can run him over with a car.
That's I'm gonna fix this car right here. We can run him over.
Wait, what is?
Wow, someone put a trap here, though.
Was
right
it,
after
you,
I
did you put
out.
It in the right place?
Wait. Oh, wow.
I don't even
what
hit it.
Fuck?
Why did you just take damage?
I don't know. Uh-oh.
Don't worry,
oh,
I'm dead.
Kool-Aid mode activated.
Oh,
Jim Jones flavor.
Oh yeah.
Chips, alright.
Chips in chat, but not
yeah.
in voice.
I just seen resume chat.
Okay, let's find this trackpad noob guy.
He was over by the other car.
Yeah, I got both keys by the way, so.
No,
you
I
can't
can
drive
hear
away
the car.
Who tries to fix the car?
Yeah, let's remember to report this motherfucker after this. It appears you
found
my
trap. Oh, there's
a
bear trap there. Can I get caught on a bear trap?
Oh, that's you!
Yes! Oh, damn it.
Nice and easy, does it?
Brain did it.
Oh, there's Jason.
Oh, that's my dead body.
Whoa, I got back up.
Oh, he took my mask.
Will I take damage from the bear trap if I walk over it?
Yes, I think you can.
But I can reset it by the looks of it?
Yeah. Alright, Dusty, wait. Run that motherfucker.
Oh, you got no, he got him.
Yeah, I just kept hitting him in the back and then he quit
yeah,
the game.
I walked on the bear trap. Oh,
wow.
My God.
I can hit him in the back.
He's dead.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay, the guy escaped from the police. It's just you two.
I love the look on your face, Dusty. The just sheer teeth showing horror.
I'm really scared.
Yeah, I like how the characters make one face. Like,
yeah.
They'll make a face and then it's stuck.
Shit my pants.
Dusty. female driver much?
Excuse me, I was trying to take an alternate route. Excuse you!
Hit her right in the thotty shorts.
Oh.
What?
She just hit herself. I threw a knife.
I threw a knife at you and it didn't
work. Did you throw a knife at me earlier? Because I took some random damage.
Are you sure you didn't climb through a broken window?
No. I was walking. Dusty w- or Ducky.
Why were you throwing a fucking knife at a broken window?
It's what I do.
I don't know. It was broken.
What?
Wah! Wah!
You can see a nail.
I can see the cummy. Its asshole is rising. The cream ends.
Oh.
In me!
No, Dusty.
Now you wake up.
Guys, you want to take a squeeze?
Take a squeeze for me, Brazil.
Good
squeeze for me, Brazil. All
right.
Where's all right. You know Ducky? What to do, Ducky.
Scream!
Oh, there's Ducky.
Yeah. Oh, watch out, Ducky.
No,
please, no.
Teleport.
There. Now get the fuck out of there, Ducky.
Do you have a teleport move? Ah, fuck.
Yes.
Shift. You can shift.
No,
and teleport.
You can't. No. You can't do that anymore. Now. The shotgun was your only way to stun him. You need to just leave now.
Just go. Oh, whoa! Oh, oh, nice.
Oh, oh
no. I have no stamina. I'm dead.
Oh, no, don't fight back. Oh.
Heal.
Oh, nice. Run away.
Heal.
Run.
Oh, you gotta heal. You got your first aid spray.
I already used it.
Oh
my god. Well, I have one of my dead body, but you can't.
When I walked into the bear trap. Oh, so you can just teleport in front of me? Is that a thing?
You can only do it so often, though, and it's a pain in the ass.
It's on cooldown. And you have to control the Sam Raimi camera.
You should take him to the water.
Get away from me, you big bastard!
He's toying with you then.
I'm stuck!
Oh no!
The kills.
The clone.
Oh, you should take him to that
straight
water.
Up, I'm stuck.
You take him to that water thing behind you.
Oh,
God.
Holy! Someone's beating the job.
Damn. Oh, he won't get far.
I can't. Sense. This is like.
Oh man, I'm on an arcade board and I'm so good at it.
What happens if you take 13 Hulkamaniacs and bring them to the Superdome?
You don't know, brother! You don't know!
Alright, 6 out of 8. I think one of them left while still playing and another one escaped, so...
Oh my god, I lost in this fucking garbage!
Oh, I see it. Yeah.
That's a good one.
I love that fucking NES, Jason.
Oh my god. Damn, that's a like pretty sick game. Except it sucks.
It makes no sense.
Yeah.
I don't get it. They call it Friday the 13th, but Jason's mom ain't even in it.
Okay, good. That other asshole left.
No, oh, yeah, he rage quit.
As soon as I killed him, he left.
Fuck that.
At least he let you kill you before he rage quit.
Oh, he was trying to run. He was trying his hardest.
Fucking rip.
Oh, I stunned him. Get a spray base.
We gotta try to invite Jim or leave.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna invite him. Jimothy.
Okay, bye, Ducky.
Wow. Yeah, I'm out for the night. It's half six.
Good night.
Have a good one.
Appreciate you trying it out.
Peace out.
Go tell us what to do, Phoenix Bane.
You think you'll play tomorrow, Ducky?
Yeah, I'll play. If you play a bit earlier as well, because it's stupidly late, but.
Sounds good.
Yeah, for sure. But yeah, have a good night, everyone. All right,
good night.
Good night, Panda.
Good night, Panda.
Alright, send me the lunar disc.
What?
You have record levels of autism.
I invited you, Jim. Oh.
No.
Yeah,
oh,
leave.
Wow. That was a fucking party.
Back
what
out.
Happened?
Avoid.
Back out.
What the fuck happened?
Right. Three stack you. Joined and filled the game
yeah.
up immediately.
They stacked a team.
We're gonna stack a team up.
Yeah, we're gonna ritualistically fuck Jason's mother.
I'm not leaving a party. What the fuck is wrong with this?
All right, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take Jason's mom out in a nice steak.
How do I not
never
okay,
call
close.
Her again?
Okay.
Oh wow.
Hell yeah.
All right, Dave. One more.
One more.
Yeah. Because I just closed the party.
Give go it to the bathroom.
Be right back.
Right. There you go.
Oh yeah, brother.
Be right back.
All right.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
3 minutes.
I need to spin some CP, brother.
You know, Hulk Mania never would have dreamt about the me.
20,000. Here with Iron Sheik. You ever watch that guy? Oh my god.
Yeah, he's fucking insane.
Hulk Hogan! I don't know if I can say it on stream. Half of his fucking shit he's saying.
Hey! Jason connection, how about you hurry up? Cause... Oh, holy shit. Was that a chihuahua doing that? Yeah, it sounds like... Oh, whoa.
Whose doggo is that? Oh, it's not a doggo. Okay.
What is that?
That's Boomer. Doing Boomer things.
I can see the battle of the ring that's a swelling the cream on me.
I got marbles in my mouth. They're doubled by the second. So you can't hear me.
Alright, we ready?
Alright, let's do it.
Alright.
I think we've always been ready. We just make fun of Disturbed a lot.
Oh, wow, that guy was really fucking bad, though. Holy shit.
Pamela Voorhees is a saint. Yeah, right, Jubes. Yeah, right.
Word up, brother.
Wait.
What are you talking about, Chup?
All
right. I have to get on the stream to look at this.
The stream.
Yes, I need those numbers. I really do.
Yeah, there's 5 people watching.
I know.
Wait a minute.
Yeah, one of me.
Holy shit, wait a minute. Theo is live on Twitch? Why watch what? The Dave stream?
Oh, wow.
Macho Man.
Wait, how does Theo not get banned off Twitch?
That is... Yeah.
Does he do Phil stuff on Twitch?
No, but Tevin really didn't do Phil stuff on Twitch either.
Tevin did some Phil stuff
on Twitch. I think because Tevin's a bigger detractor, does Phil even know who Theo is?
Yeah.
TSP knows who Theo is.
That's insane how fast Tevin got banned from that shit.
Yeah, no, and then
what,
TXT,
he can do fucking thing, and then you look at the thoughts and shit, it's like, what, you fucking kidding me? What the fuck?
It was TXT and someone else that got banned like the same time too.
Bill Fernandez.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I didn't know that.
That's crazy. Which kind of tells you that DSP or someone.
Tevin.
Yeah, who do you think he knows? Like, who the fuck would he?
I mean, Tevin. There were moments where Tevin was like playing DSP stream in the background while he was streaming.
Yeah,
that's fine. What does that matter though?
That is against TOS. Even if like.
Oh, like you streaming.
You streaming Phil. Someone else's content on Twitch without their permission.
Karma said Tevin played Phil's vids in the pre-stream.
Oh.
Yeah.
There was the emotes, too.
So they caught wind of that, but Alinity is still not mad.
Well.
Yeah, they did. They did play
she
Phil's
said
stuff
grocery store,
permission,
you
is...
mentally ill retard.
Oh, sorry.
The Panda Lee emote, honestly, Tevin does have the good point where who the fuck cares. Like, by the time he was complaining about it, he wasn't with Pandalia anymore.
Yeah, so he doesn't know Pandalia.
It's just so funny.
Okay,
like,
it's over the internet.
Attention, she's
frankly,
not
you
Asian.
Can do whatever you want with those pictures.
Like, the fucking all. Priority of these guys. Like, all right, right away. Yeah, you're banned. Fucking when
Pandalia doesn't even own those pictures. I guess owns rights to her face, but.
No.
Wait, does it work?
It doesn't own the right to that picture.
My favorite is the people posting the Pokimane like O face in DSP chat.
I'm not get ready. God.
Oh, who's it? Who's it?
I love how he says that, just like dead.
Hey, what's up, man?
I'm not God.
Yeah, right.
You can go to hell.
No, you didn't do it.
All right, guys, you know what's going. All
right, let's do this thing.
Better watch out, cause the Macho Man's.
No, you know what's coming. I got my chat working, so.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
I'm working for WCW now. They let me keep all my Slim Jim endorsement money.
I
see you posted so many fucking wrestling.
Dusty, I got a new router and a new IP, so no more.
Yeah, I saw that.
All right, anybody want a shot of vodka? I'm going to the car to get some. All right, I got it already. It's crazy. Anybody want anything?
Oh,
hey, he just got
Jim. No.
I can't believe they killed Jim.
No, I can't believe it.
Dead Jim.
I can't believe they killed him. Everything he does.
I really don't like the text that just says 5 minutes later survive.
Yeah,
I don't know what I'm gonna do for 5 minutes.
What happened to me? Like, I just sit there for five fucking minutes. On
we had a quick orgy, very quick.
Everybody
orgy.
Scattered and they were fucking and
crazy. I depended on you, man.
Who is it? Oh, it's one.
Oh, I got firecrackers.
Fire.
I don't know why.
I got firecrackers at the start, so I have an emergency stash. My grandpappy got them for me while he was in Pennsylvania.
Oh man, once Red Dead, we all gotta get that, right?
If it Did ever they comes actually out on PC.
Dude, I think it's coming. I think it's coming this year.
I think it's gonna come out next year.
Yeah.
If it would be, because they're probably going to relaunch it on the next gen consoles.
Oh yeah, no, they
just
will for sure.
And you know what? You're right. That's exactly what they did. That's what they did with this one, right?
Yeah, no,
they
I have GTA like 5, four yeah. copies of GTA 5.
Oh, same, Dave. That's why I stalled so long getting this. And then Chubes bought it for me. Shout out to Chubes.
It's okay because fucking Bungie did the right thing. Destiny has cross saves on all the platforms now, or something.
That's nice.
Destiny, yeah. I've seen it's. I think it's still free on Activision Spartan.
I think they're making it free to play.
Yeah. I got it for free a long ago, but I never even tried it.
I have like it on my play. I got it for free on my PlayStation, for free on the Humble Store, and I think it's on Game Pass, so I can play it on three platforms, and I haven't touched it once.
Yeah.
Who the fuck locked that? Who's
what?
Who's that?
Stop locking the doors.
Alright, well, I'm just gonna leave.
I tried to enter the window, and I jumped through it instead.
I hate when that happens. I do it all the time. Ooh. A derpy ass just throws herself through there.
Oh, it's dark and stormy.
Wow, I found literally a map, and that's it.
Yeah, same with, Chups, same with me. Destiny 2, anybody else get that for free?
Probably.
I haven't opened the Blizzard launcher in a long ass.
I mean, honestly, it's like I played it. It's so dull, man.
I think I have a Blizzard account. I don't think I have it installed.
Well, I'll take those.
It's kind of weird. Like you almost don't need it at all.
I really hate all the independent installers now.
Hey, don't you hate that shit? Like it's getting worse and worse.
That's why Epic is a bridge too far for me. With that and being utter shit.
Well, at least Epic has great games for free. Like, they just put Celeste and Inside.
I'd still rather.
It's pretty awesome.
Well, you have paper, so. I'll give credit to Epic for the fact that they are trying to drive Steam to improve.
They've had a lot of great games, man. Like, Stories Untold, they fucking gave me that for free, and that's like one of the best things I've ever played in the last couple
Steam
of years.
Steam does need competition.
They do. They need Steam needs more free shit coming.
Because there's so much crap that gets on Steam because they just don't care.
free old
one of the things
stuff,
that they recently are trying to do is they're actually trying to clean up the automated curation, because it would recommend the same small bunch of games to people. And it actually fucked over indie devs in a big way.
Really?
Because people's games would not be getting exposure to the people who would play them.
Yeah. Well, like the algorithm fucking kind of thing.
Yeah, the algorithm was completely fucked. And right now they're kind of making it so there's like a better automated curation system.
Shit.
Oh, where is he?
Oh, he's on me.
Oh, he's on me.
Oh, the guy that was talking earlier got killed.
Who's in this house right now?
Ooh.
Remember me, Jason?
Remember
my sister?
Tigerman!
My brother and my sister.
Oh my god.
Oh no, if there's a pop.
Yeah, no, Epic's, no, they've had quite a few pretty expensive games. Like Alan Wake was free a couple weeks ago.
There was a liquidation sale on Alan Wake like last year.
Yeah, and remember, like, what, because of music and shit?
Yeah, because they were losing the music rights.
It's a great game. Fucking love that game.
I've never played it.
It's pretty crazy. Such psychological horror.
Oh, Jim.
Oh, I found a what? Shoddy.
Where?
Get in here.
I'm going to get fucking killed.
Here.
I'm coming. What?
Because I'm addicted to fucking broken glass.
Oh.
you want me to break a bottle for you, brother?
Hell yeah.
Thank you.
Pour one out for me.
Okay, we don't need that.
Going to the car.
All right, we going right now?
Oh, shit. Yeah. There's this guy in
wet
denim
the key,
coming in.
Oh, shit.
We're trying to put the battery in.
Everything's
what do we
wet.
Need?
What are you talking about, Boomer?
I'm a floating gun.
Is that the only thing we need is keys?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I got a scatter gun.
Right.
Oh!
Oh! Did you see that?
Bitch!
He's right. Stunned!
Alright, I was gonna lay him out, but I think we're okay.
Don't worry, I think everybody laid him out.
I had the scatter gun.
Don't I'm getting over.
Ready. Oh, Jesus.
It's alright, I'm here.
That was very scary.
Oh, shit.
Tried to grab me.
Get him!
How dare he.
Ah!
Oh, here's another spider gat and a battery.
Piece of shit!
Alright, here we go. There's a shotgun and a battery on me.
I'm coming.
Oh, Jesus.
No. No.
Alright, gotta get out of here.
Alright, did anybody order a pizza?
Alright.
Oh! Speciality.
Jervis Pizza.
There's
Jervis!
Over
oh,
here.
It's hot.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I wanted to put it in, but I'm Tiffany. I'm stupid.
Ah!
I'm dummy thinking when I try to put the battery in my ass cheeks. Keep
oh
clapping.
My god.
I wanted to put it in Tiffany.
Oh,
too,
I couldn't save you.
It's alright. I'll go down in history.
Come on. Leave now!
Dusty, I've got him in my sights. Just let me know if you want him dead.
There's two people aiming shotguns.
Yes.
And he's enraged. We gotta run.
Oh, shit. We done pissed him off.
Yeah.
Have we even called the cops or anything?
No.
No.
We had the battery.
Yeah,
the
battery's
the
car,
back no in keys.
Other... I'm gonna try
to watch. I gotta watch somebody here. I'm gonna watch.
I don't have a weapon to help.
Dusty,
oh,
I'm watching.
I do.
Oh my god, she's got a bat.
Oh, near Lorn. There's a machete.
Oh, we gotta play this game.
And oh my god, Tommy Jarvis is right near.
Oh,
and
fuck,
not
I forgot he's
doing anything.
We'll play this game, Jason.
Fuck.
Get out.
Oh! I see what he was doing! Oh,
whoa, no!
Did he just shit
man.
The door?
What the fuck? Yeah, he lead manned.
Wow, he's just bending over and then the door just explodes.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, no.
Oh, he put a trap outside the door.
Oh, Dusty is... Oh.
No, I'm dead.
Yeah.
Feels
fucker.
Dead.
Oh, your arm fucking came off. Holy shit.
I had a second pocket knife.
A farewell to...
Oh, is that what you're reaching for before your arm came off?
Really,
did Tommy
me?
Jarvis
so
already come?
It doesn't matter.
Yes, I'm Tommy Jarvis.
Okay. Oh my god, it's Tommy Jarvis.
And I'm fucking dead.
Well...
Rip.
Yeah, he's
so
a slasher.
What the fuck am I supposed to do?
He wasn't
say,
a
oh
slasher
god,
when he tried to kill me. He gave up when I escaped.
Where is he?
Oh, Jesus.
the hell is he?
Oh no, he's phasing.
Oh, there he. Oh, oh.
Play that funky music, thought girl.
Alright, that was probably not a good strat.
Chubby German.
Ooh. Oh, didn't mean to do that.
He's just like, he can barely lift himself over the windows and shit.
Chubby Jervis, I'm trying to save you guys, but my ass cheek.
I'm bleeding from my ass cheek, I think.
I'm dummy thinking my ass cheeks broke the glass.
Yeah, apparently.
That's his signature. Hi, I'm Chubby Jervis, my ass cheek's bleeding.
Harley Jervis.
Chubby Jervis.
I don't even see a timer. What the fuck am I supposed to do here?
10 minutes.
You have 10 minutes.
More like 11 minutes.
Oh my god.
Sorry, it was 10:59 when we said 10 minutes.
Oh, 11.
He's after the black guy in
holy shit. Chad and Espita.
The main house. So you're good. You could hide. Or you could just. I don't know.
Where should I hide?
I don't know.
Outside in the middle of the forest while crouched.
Yeah, right there. That's where you get
Tommy. Oh, not Tommy. Chad's trying to put the boat together, but that's not going to work well.
Dude, he can just swim with that physique.
That is the classic spot.
Classic Chad maneuver.
Yeah.
He's only turning on the boat so he can fuck it.
Whoa.
Oh.
It's a classic Chad
maneuver. Oh, wow. He actually got the propeller in without messing up.
Am I going to have to...
Get over to the boat and hang out with Chad Brunel.
It's down where the main house is, kind of.
Dude, he's gonna leave a little bit of gas in the can so he can grease himself.
Okay.
I know it's taking me to make it down raining, in time, get and it'll take away from you, because he's a Chad.
Well. Chad. Fucking Chad.
Yeah, he's gonna get ready and go. I like that there's water in the boat.
It's just the residual water.
Look at the water. The boat's going to sink.
It's just minute water. It's to keep it buoyant.
That's a good amount of water.
If you don't have water in the boat will just fly away.
Oh, Flint Chad's going to die.
You need Flint water in there.
There goes Chad.
Oh, what is going on?
What amazing thing. Oh, my God. He just got in the boat.
It's Papa Bop every way.
Jason keeps flipping the boat. Chad keeps immediately getting back in the boat. Okay, he's dead
now. I wanted to see how this kept going on.
I wanted it to
the boat. Let the boat sway the fuck out of the water.
Steve Diver, why are you doing that?
Shit. I'm fucked.
Technically, you can still get in the boat. You just have
You have to take your sweater off, otherwise it's going to weigh you down.
Yeah.
He's back at the main house. You can try to go for the boat.
Look how... Oh, his sweater?
Where is the boat?
Swim.
In front of you. It's really close to the exit. All
right.
You see it?
I'm gonna get die. I already know it.
Oh, it's gonna be hilarious. I think you're gonna get it.
I don't know about
You might, but you have no other option, so... Yeah.
Plus, you're smart. You can turn the car back on really quickly.
Yeah. How? How the fuck would you do that really quickly?
A car underwater. Whoa.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Christ's sake.
Is that Jaws? No.
Yeah.
Feels bad.
Oh, shit. Brandon had the phone fused the whole time. You think I'm going to put that in there?
Freddy versus Jaws. That's amazing.
Oh, his eyes are red. That's creepy.
That'd be hilarious.
He's breathing in the phone fumes.
Look at him.
He's a fucking demon.
He's drawing his name on the phone.
That's like Tevin's eyes when he's watching a pre-stream.
Yeah, I think this basketball American is trying to steal power. I'm not sure.
Like Electro from the Spider-Man movie?
Oh, yeah, I got blue eyes.
I'm trying to watch.
He's the only one left to watch.
Oh god, I was accidentally looking up his shorts.
Dude, I can see his mandongo.
He's gotta find the phone.
Come on, dude.
The phone's right there, my dude. It's right there. It's right there.
What the fuck is this?
Oh my god.
Oh, he's not even holding on to it.
Yeah.
Kaiser Bun is fucking calling the police.
He's got a hole in his neck.
Do you think?
Yeah, I'm all right. Just hurry up.
If this takes place after Jason X, I don't know.
Question mark.
Do you think that the police have a Jason protocol at this point?
I would think so. You have to imagine after like the first couple of times, first couple of Jason movies, people like, yeah, that camp.
It's like they've actually had a lot of apartment buildings here in the past, but they've only lasted 4 years, so they destructed them.
Well, they built the crystal lake research facility in Jason X.
Oh my god! Simulation. Oh my fucking god!
The crystal lake facility was so dumb.
I'm pretty sure it's like a fucking little kid's playset. It's pretty rich. There's one right there.
Crystal lake facility. Oh, that exists.
Karma, I would keep it just because you already have it all the way upgraded. Mine, I only had one upgrade, so I said fuck it and shut it down. I don't even think you can just straight sell it. So. Is Karma still in chat?
Yeah, he's in Discord.
Okay. The overlay doesn't work on Friday because reasons.
Yeah, a lot of shit doesn't work.
Wow, it would have been nice if you would have called him in fucking 5 minutes ago.
But yeah, there was David Cronenberg was really obsessed with Jason's quote unquote regenerative abilities. Even though he looks worse and worse each movie.
Every time, right.
Man, he looks like someone who fell into a lawnmower off a boat.
No shit.
BRB.
Holy shit, is that a pencil sketch of the little hunchback dude?
Where?
Oh, it's in the house.
New Quasimodo?
Yeah, my boy.
Quasimodo.
DJ Peepee Pants.
Quasimodo. No.
Right. Why can't he sit on the chair and have a brewski?
I would love that. Was actually a thing, but
you gain points for just sitting there drinking.
Just sit on furniture.
Like, light up on Jason's screen.
Oh, Jason, who's that? With you?
Whoa. Kaiser Bun's getting fucking hunted down.
Yeah, if he goes to the other window there, there's the little portrait.
Oh, hey, he's getting.
Oh. Oh. Yep, you see that?
Nope. I can't.
Oh. Maybe he'll run back when
he realizes that door. Oh, but I can't see it.
Oh, go through the wall. Oh, wait. Oh, shit.
What? He shut the door and then jumped out. Advanced tactics.
Oh, he teleported.
I mean, not much you can do, really.
Okay, if he gets in through this window, yeah, you can probably look. Yeah, you see that?
I guess run to the...
No!
Like, I don't know.
Oh, I see like a pencil sketch of a dude in the corner of the room.
Oh, shit, yeah, no, I don't
like, think that's the window. That's supposed to be a lady.
That is not... That doesn't look like no lady to me.
Uh-oh. It looks kind of like Pamela to me.
Part 8, Jason. Man, I love
Pamela with very strong Asian genetics.
Wait, Part 8's the one. He smacks the guy's head off, so maybe he does it to this guy. This is exactly it.
He's gonna give him the fist.
This is it. This is literally it.
Oh my god, he's teleporting just like in Part.
Oh my god.
Alright, what is this wheelchair symbol doing?
Nothing.
Jason takes Manhattan and my heart.
Are we making a Jason song?
Yeah, we should listen to that after this. We should do some watch together after this.
Yeah, we can.
I just want to watch the Crispin Glover dance scene.
Oh, we'll do it. Man, we gotta do everything.
Oh! Jason, how did you miss?
That way, Chups, he can join us. He can join us.
Oh my god. Fucking Chups saying that while he was activating the phone fuse, he's using his black power.
The phone fuse.
He's... He was charging it to prevent it from having electronic interference. Or was it interference or whatever the fucking meme is?
Oh, Jesus.
He was looking for reparations.
You have to scan
the
chocolate bars
company?
Individually to prevent electronic interference.
Chocolate?
And then he just kind of walked away with the bag of food and they asked him to pay for it and he said, ha ha, and he just left.
I this fucking guy.
All right, so who's still left
it's
out here?
One dude.
Oh, please.
No, that's not what you do.
That's exactly what you do.
Like, knock what? On wood. I christen his house. Rod Fielder's cabin.
Electric interference. You know what, we're just practicing for a play down at the Blandford Recreation Center.
Electric inference.
There's no interference here.
Oh. Oh. You put a trap there and broke the glass.
Ultimate Canadian electric interference.
He is pretty slippery.
It's because he oiled up before the game started.
He looks slippery, too.
Wow, why are you looking at him like
Chad
that?
Chad was slippery until all the water washed off the lubricant. He got dunked one too many times and he lost his slippery nature.
Oh, man, no!
Tyler 1 has been choked.
Damn it, he was doing so well.
That's too tall to be Tyler 1.
He only had the pocket knife.
He's 1 inch too taller to be Tyler 1.
Tyler 1. I don't think there's a character short enough to be Tyler 1.
I don't think there is a
Except
character.
For maybe, like, part 1 Jason.
Electric interference.
Done now, Jason.
That should be a band name. Electric
we got everybody. Return. This guy was an effective Jason.
This guy, you say it again. Stab me in the face with a soldering iron. Huh?
This guy is unfucking believable. This guy is unfucking believable. They call him the Ripper. He attacked in virtual reality.
Holy shit.
The Ripper. They call him the Ripper.
Are you going from like Spoonie's fucking thing? Or like...
God. I think Retsu Prey. Did the Ripper also? They did a wrong prey of that. I think they did either or Slow Beef and Low Tax tried to watch it. I know they did for one of the Phantasmagorias. They just gave up. Like,
man, they're so fun. Like, I think everybody's Phantasmagoria things are funny.
Oh, by Emerald, mm-hmm. We play against two of these people already.
Hey, let's. Should we get out?
Oh my god, Real Chapo.
Do I have to do this?
Oh!
What, fear me? Fish fuck me. Fish fuck.
Would you fuck me? Fish fuck me.
Yeah, I know. I know. Slow Beef and Low Tags did. I think they did Rihanna Rouge, Phantasmagoria 1, and they started 2, and I think they gave up on 2. I think.
Oh.
Or they started on Phantasmagoria. It was one of the two.
Man, I love Spoonie's number 2-1.
Yeah,
That was before he was fucked.
Yeah. That was before his girlfriend broke his brain.
How about all of his girlfriends?
No,
I meant the first one.
And then he developed like 47 diseases, and then
yeah, and he didn't have enough to get the fucking Three Stooges effect, like Mr. Burns.
Like, it's like when Medicor said that, I was like, but then like I kind of like thought back to all the shit he said over the years about, oh, I'm gonna be off this week. I'm gonna be off this week. It kind of like all went into one when he was saying that
and,
shit.
And his brother murdering a guy.
Yeah, that too. That's pretty cool. Well, that's pretty crazy.
That one, I felt bad for Spoonie because people. Oh my god. Oh, for a second, I thought that's we were gonna. That was a part 5. I'm like, wait a minute. What's Roy's eyes doing?
Fucking better not me. I always choose.
Oh, what the
fucking.
Wait, that was a weird.
Are you saying that Spoonie's brother killed someone? Am I?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, he shot somebody in the line of duty.
He did, literally.
Okay.
Yeah, I heard about that.
But the thing is that, like, that's an instant ban just by mentioning it.
Well, man, isn't that crazy? Like, he's been in an accident now. There's footage. Dave, have you seen the footage of Spoonie's accident?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, he's been in that. He's been, like, his brother. It's like, dude, all he needs to do is just go, like, start streaming again and just fucking ignore everybody.
I thought he's been streaming, but his streams are terrible.
Like every once in 12 months, maybe.
Okay.
Literally, I'm not like exaggerating.
Why is he so lazy?
Oh, I don't know.
Fish fuck me left.
Isn't that his income?
Patreon. Patreon makes everyone lazy.
I mean, for a while he was living with his brother. I think like he managed to.
Oh yeah.
The problem was when he peaked at his Patreon, he then decided to buy a house, and it was like the whole DSP. I deserve this.
Yeah, that whole DSP thing.
Like fucking, imagine comparing yourself. Oh my god, dude. That's when you need to think about your life.
I mean,
oh, well, I don't have a
now,
Twitter for my dog
do
yet.
Do you think
so.
He's worse than DSP?
Your dog doesn't have
no, because
Twitter?
He doesn't do anything. Do you aside from like the occasional tweet at this point?
Like honestly, I hate to say it, but yeah, he's worse. Because DSP like comes on, he plays the stupid fucking games. They suck. But at DSP least he comes on and does robot. Something. Spoonie, no, he just
he does
like he's afraid.
Style gameplay.
Oh my god, Spoonie's live shit is so fucking bad. That you know what?
Yeah. He really can't do stuff in he can't do stuff live. He really has to pre-write his stuff.
Oh yeah, some of it's good. He plays like some good horror games, but like most of the time it's like
all right, I'm dialing on the Jarvis line.
Tommy Jarvis.
Jarvy.
Ha, can I have a dozen red roses, please?
Oh,
hi,
Johnny.
Favorite...
Oh,
I didn't know it was you.
What do you mean
already?
They match the perks from Patreon?
Minecraft? Oh! Am I glitched?
Region tips matches the perks. Man, I fucking hate thinking about, like, Phil's total. God damn.
He deserves
No, I bet. He's got so much fucking saved up and just being a
holy
fucking
shit, this guy is a fucking brainlet when it comes to putting a battery in a car.
Is he trying? Like, how do you even try to?
I have like 15 skill checks on my character.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Levering. Oh. Nope, nothing in there.
Ah, the stream kept refreshing.
There's lots of traps in here. Yeah.
Man, I'm hoping
The Ultima series thing is pretty good.
Man, how about the new
holy
Resident
shit,
Evil announcement?
Like
hopefully it's, what is it, Outbreak? Hopefully it's Outbreak.
Outbreak would be fun.
Like a new Outbreak? I haven't played the old ones, but I've seen how, like, people are so fucking right, in love with it.
I'm gonna choose.
A new Outbreak would be
this.
Pretty cool.
Yeah, wouldn't that be cool? Like,
they're gonna make
all,
a Friday
we could all do, like, a campaign together.
Nemesis.
Yeah, that'd be fucking awesome, man. Like a Resident Evil with four people.
Yeah,
fuck.
It should be back now.
I hope
cars.
They do it like that. Cars in his way.
Y'all should see
my
big brain strat over here. Lots of traps.
I don't know. Does anybody have...
I don't want to leave those.
Dusty died.
Alright, I'm going to go over to these.
Well, I would have died, but I glitched.
Going over to Higgins to search cabins. I don't know if anybody searched them.
Wait, look at me, Uri.
I gotta find you. I can't.
Oh, they're all unlocked, so maybe I might find some shit in here, guys.
Wait, did somebody become Tommy? Because I called Tommy in.
Nope, not me.
Not yet.
No, so we need two people to die.
Oh, okay.
I'm technically
dead.
He doesn't
assess it as a big enough threat.
Yeah.
So, one of the person...
Oh, shit! Fuck, dude! Don't! No! Okay. Oh, my God.
Oh, is he with you at the barn? Are you at the barn?
Yes, I'm at
no.
the barn.
Okay. Is he with you at the barn?
I don't know.
How do I...
Okay.
I just know that I'm fairly safe in here.
Oh, did they just put a bunch of bear traps at the entrance?
Yep.
Oh my Dude, god. Right. He's gonna shift over that. Hang on, I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm gonna see this.
He's laughing.
I'm just a wheelchair symbol.
See my son's simple pleasure.
Oh my goodness.
First off, the thing about, is no perks or whatever. The thing about Patreon is that from what I understand, people talk about it.
Wait, where are you?
The best minimum Patreon thing to set is $2. And you don't, like, just do it as, like, oh, here's, like, a tip me value or whatever.
Hmm.
$1 is too low versus, like, kind of people's tolerance and what you get out of it.
What are we talking about, like...
I'm just talking about Patreon in general, but DSP Minecraft Mirror was talking about how Phil doesn't have any reward for anything $5 or less. And I don't expected well, for he most should Patreons do something,
man. See, that's the thing with him. He doesn't get excited about thinking about, like, Halloween, October.
He got
this should be horror month. He should be thinking about horror games. But no, he's like fucking
he already played
thinking
them.
About... Yeah, he's like asking his fans. Dude, make horror month. Oh,
when he was doing Patreon, he got really excited about trying to find a way to triple dip his content.
Yeah.
Like, he's such a fucker. He doesn't want to put any
he's
effort
like, whoa, anything. I can use Patreon to get an event going, and then I can get Twitch people to vote for it, and then I can put the videos on YouTube.
Yeah.
Like, Jesus Christ, man. What's the fucking effort?
That was the moment where, when that happened, I thought to myself, yeah, this guy's irredeemable. Like,
this is
his thought process.
I know what you mean. Like, there's lots of people who could be redeemable for sure, but he isn't. No fucking way.
The worst thing is the weird, like, cognizance or whatever, where he, like, talks about, oh, some trolls go to me and say, oh, Phil, I just want you to become a better streamer. No, you don't. You're trolling me. And it's like,
Why would you want him to become a better... Why don't you want somebody else?
It's like, okay, I don't...
Yeah, big ups if you improve.
I genuinely would be fine with him to become a better streamer. I would stop giving a shit about him if he was, like, a streamer, but I would like him to be
taxes. Like, him just getting pissed off is funny. Like, that's what he needs to realize.
Yeah, but we don't need his fake rage bullshit either, though.
No, but I mean, like, him as finding himself.
He needs to find himself out of the closet, TBH.
It's okay, once he realizes he can invite Planet Jeff to move in.
Oh my god, Planet Jeff. Jesus Christ. Man, what's up with Code Cassiel? Like, man, was he
Jessica
talking to you?
Yeah, well, he earlier? Was talking about gay ops in the Dark Dave's mirror chat again.
Oh my god! What
he wanted to know what Phil's phone carrier was because he wanted.
That's what I was gonna ask you about. Yeah,
he was talking about wanting to do like the hacks that people are doing on celebrities, and
he should try doing his fucking celebrity BSB impersonation on the phone.
Man, you know,
hello, this is Code Castile Side Phil.
He's probably like fucking ninja food. Or something. It's probably ninja.
I still
just...
say Karma needs to interview him for his channel.
That'd be great. That'd be awesome to listen to. Anybody
one,
like
one
interview.
Normal black man versus one very autistic black man.
Wait, which one's which?
Yeah, I was about to.
Oh,
don't besmirch Karma Kid like that.
Yeah, that was.
Oh, what's he gonna do? Throw a soundboard at me?
He'll sit grandma on you.
Motorcycle journey in you.
Oh, look out, he's gonna fly planes over you.
Yeah,
motorcycle
gonna,
trip around
he's
San
Andreas. He's gonna sick TSA on us.
Look out, they don't have anything better to do.
Oh my god, I'm stuck.
What?
Yeah, I think Jason is like around me now.
He's over here.
Dusty
he's over here.
Likes throwing shade at me the most for some reason. I don't know why.
Dusty,
oh,
what's
Jesus.
From?
Wow, I was just closing that door. No, don't pick that up. God damn it.
Oh wow, are there three people Wait.
Get out, guys! Run!
Yeah, get out.
Alright, are y'all congregating around the first floor? Are you getting it ready, or are you just like...
Oh, he's enraged.
You're
right
welcome.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Dicey.
I know, I'm the
get
best.
Get the fuck out of here, though.
Wow, you think much of yourself?
Yeah.
Wow. Let's see. What do we need for the car?
I'm gonna...
did you get the gas and the keys?
I'm looking... Oh.
I couldn't find gas over there.
Jason could be in a fucking can!
The gas should be somewhere around here.
Oh, he's...
I bet sure it's in this house.
And the one I'm in?
No, the one I'm in.
Okay.
Is usually in this type of house.
Oh, for some reason it says you're dead, Dusty, but you're alive.
God, I forgot
the glitch
he's in rage
happens
mode. God
where
damn
I live.
It. Well, rip me.
What happened?
Oh, Minecraft wants to know when the Henny and Pollock podcast is premiering.
You know, I haven't been able to
all
talk to
right
Henny
now.
At all this fucking week.
Feels bad.
Oh, there's a fucking...
I've been busy actually finishing up the fucking flooring and shit.
I won't do much.
Where is he?
He's next to the car. menacing.
Where is he?
Where is he? I could have stunned him.
Where is he?
Jason is driving the car. Help! Pamela got him the license.
Where is he?
Jason, you need to go to the local DMV now. That place is toxic.
Jason, quit being a piece of shit. Oh.
Oh.
Oh no.
Thank you.
Nice.
What? Didn't even do it.
Thank you.
No problem. Oh, I got it. Oh, oh no. No. How many
times? Oh, Jesus.
No.
Dusty, you need to get out of that place.
I can't.
That place is toxic. That place is run!
He's in the car!
Oh,
he's on me. Yeah, he has no bullshit tolerance.
Am I gonna be all first?
Oh
guess?
No! Ah. Oh no, we gotta go! We gotta go! It's scary.
Boomer, right.
you got my genitals.
Boomer, am I gonna be a guest on the Henny and Cola show?
Oh, maybe.
Yeah. Oh, wow.
I didn't realize Tommy died already.
Yeah.
Wow.
Or am I going to be like the hype man?
Jim, look out! He's sprinting towards his mask face! Ah! My favorite part is that shit's a reference to a kill from like... What is it, like... Part like 4 or like 7? One of them.
Come on.
Where he throws him out a second story window? Throwing somebody out a window is like all that.
No, it wouldn't. Especially when it's raining out and it's like all soggy.
Yeah, it's all soft outside.
It would never like the one
is so strong.
Pretty haggard though.
What were you saying? I was gonna be Boomer.
All right,
you're gonna be the guest who eventually becomes the third member. I can feel it.
Okay. I don't know. I'm a pretty big third member.
Yeah. Yeah, I was thinking about it. I was, I want to do it. It's just a matter of us, like, Henny and me trying to find the time. I'm going to probably try to just yell at him one weeknight and just be like, hey, let's do this.
Yeah.
Because I'm going to be out of fucking town this weekend. Well, at least Saturday.
Oh, Jesus. It's fine. Where are you heading to?
I have to pick somebody up from the airport and drive them to my dad's house. And it's convenient because I live much closer to the airport than they do. And they're like, oh, you should come visit. And I'm like, I'm kind of busy. Oh, well, pick someone up from the airport and then come visit. And I'm like, okay.
Hint, hint.
Hint, hint. Visit the house.
Oh, there's the gas. Gas, 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 gas.
Gas, gas, gas.
It's phased through the wall, but it's there.
Are you fucking kidding me? I actually was looking, like, looking for it, and it was just like, oh my god, fuck this game. Fuck procedural spawning in video games. I want every session of the game to have item placement curated by Tom Savini.
All right, you're right.
Oh.
Who's left?
the already dead Dusty. She's gonna use her psycho brain powers to dispatch Jason.
Oh. Oh.
It's not how you open a window.
Whoa, your clothes just changed while you're on the ground. What the fuck?
She's very good at that.
Oh, no! Oh.
I just want the game to have robust, handcrafted items. What the fuck is that photo on the wall?
Robust.
It's just a photo of a guy at his desk.
It's clearly
a boy, when to check it!
Robust.
He's like fucking... a late man. Wait, is he coming to the
door? You can't get over robust, dude.
Oh, man.
Robust fucking.
Yo, for his Halloween spookathon or whatever, not race.
Fucking idiot.
You should
fucking play the single player. You should play the single player campaign.
Such a fucking moron, dude.
And his commentary would be like,
"There's very robust."
There's a guy walking over the trap. Whoa! Look! He walked out the trap! Whoa!
Well, I did good. Oh, jeez.
Whoa! He wanted to tap that ass.
Oh, he's not the only one.
It's gonna last like 10 minutes. It sucks so bad, man. Remember he's playing Resident Evil for like an hour and a half and barely got like any keys or anything.
The worst part is that the single player stuff. The single player stuff is like a fucking puzzle.
Yeah.
So like he'll either be handheld by chat or he has to seriously think. And that's
Why not do the Dead by Daylight because he has it in Friday 13th. Oh, because he's got the guy, dude.
But like, if he can play the single player story or the campaign or whatever, the robust single player bot.
The
matches.
Robust single player.
Well, did you
actually did piss me off?
He was so stupid, blowing his load.
Wait, how did his mask come on?
Games already.
He took it off because it was too wet, and his eyes were getting wet.
How do you be a streamer and your game's paid for and you don't know what to play? It's fucking mind boggling.
Not to mention he has the Game Pass now and he could be playing
and
all
that too,
of
yeah.
random shit, but no.
Anything, Dave. Like literally fucking.
I started playing fucking Lego City Undercover on Game Pass. That shit's hilarious.
And you probably never wanted to play that unless it was on there.
Nah, I don't think I would have paid I don't think I would have paid for it, but
see? You're not even streaming and you can have fun.
It's got oh my god, the writing in that game is so fucking good.
So that's what I mean. Like he's so full of himself. He can't try a funny game that he knows is going to be like stupid, right? Like he's got to be just super serious, fucking Dave, right?
People want his raw commentary.
Yeah, the raw fucking shit.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to my monthly event. I call it a Spooktober.
Is that what he's calling it?
No,
I don't know.
No. He probably won't call it anything special. Like, he'll just call it the Halloween Marathon or some shit.
Yeah.
Is he doing anything Silent Hill? Because I'm going to not tune in.
He should do a fucking Halloween Marathon where he just streams the Halloween movies.
Oh, but you know what?
Guys, I'm going to watch the Halloween movies and provide live commentary. I'm not going to actually point the camera at the TV.
Man,
but I'm just going to...
Me and Kat are gonna watch movies about demon possession. It was a fan request.
Yeah, me and Jasper are going to watch a movie.
What is that movie?
Demons.
What is that movie? The Craft. Me and Kat are gonna watch Craft.
Oh no, Dusty! No,
no,
no! Not your thought shorts. Your ass just turned black.
Yeah, you know what?
Craft is about witches. It ain't about demon possession. Wow,
yeah.
That ass is
with,
fire.
With Neve Campbell and shit, right?
Yeah, Neve Campbell and... Was it Alicia Silverspoon or whatever? Or
something? The Craft!
Come to mommy.
Yeah, they put a fucking H in the word craft. The Craft!
Craft.
I demand the Craft.
Watches the movie some, and they get to the, some Halloween craft beer?
They get the stiff as a feather.
Mac and cheese.
They get to the scene where it's like the stiff as a feather, light as a board scene, and they're like, "Whoa, dude! When I was at a sleepover, all the girls would lift me up like that. They got me like a centimeter."
You gotta be fucking full of yourself, fucking. Oh my god! Imagine.
I used that sleepovers with Latinas all the time. They were like, "Oh, Filippo, you're so thick." They called me juicy.
Felipe.
But not like the Israeli kind of juicy.
Ooh, I hate that person's name.
Oh, who would you have on here? Anybody? El Chapo?
The Colt T one? Oh. I hate that. It has all the things I hate about people's
what,
names.
The number five?
No, yeah. The random numbers.
The furry
stupid
shit.
Question mark. And the happy
Go
eyes.
Ahead, jackass.
I like it. It's a cringy name to look at.
It's so weird. I was watching Batman Forever, and Alicia Silverspoon was in it, and she didn't have the bat nipples. But
that's very sexist.
I don't know why they carved the silhouette of a dick on Batman's outfit.
What was up with the Batman Forever scene where it looked like Lost Boys or something? Like they're like racing on a bridge.
Oh.
Because it was directed by the same director.
Was that Was it?
Joel Schumacher? Yeah. Yeah, Joel Schumacher?
Joel Schumacher.
Oh man, this guy really doesn't like you.
What?
Fuck you, Dusty. Wow.
Oh my god, who is this guy?
Why can't I kick him? I'm fucking red. I'm the red.
Fuck you, Dusty. Morgan Freeman. Kill yourself.
Why can't I pick the map Crystal Lake Research Facility?
Fuck you slash me? What?
Andy Dufresne went through 500 gallons of human shit before he...
I don't know why Andy Dufresne left on night. But he swam through that sewage and... By God, he was fed when he got out.
Oh my God.
Shit, they're at a fucking Lego City. One of the levels is. Your teeth fell out your head. One of the levels in Lego City is a prison that's all just Shawshank Redemption references.
Nice.
So I heard your man didn't give me some.
Yeah. And the character that you talk to the most is this dude named Blue, who's a Morgan Freeman copy. But at one point, a character asks him if he's. It's like, hey, Blue, are you free, man? Don't ask me that. His lawyers might be watching.
Man, I was watching some guy's Comic-Con video, and some guy came out to him as Andy Dufresne had a Bible with a rock.
Oh, shut up, Phil.
My favorite comic book is the Bible.
Maximum Legacity. Is that a Lego book? That should be a Lego book.
Maximum Legacity is the proper way to that's the proper way to say it. You say Legacity undercover.
Fuck that.
Lego City, come on.
Holy fuck, Biz. Your connection is ass.
Hey, how about you grow up? Alright. You fucking cold key son of a bitch. Wait, go on! Alright?
See what he says. He's by himself. No, see what he says.
No, you let me do anything. I do
what I want. Wait, someone's snorting? Tell me what to do.
No, I'm pulling out a warhead from this joke I bought as a
mistake. He's talking.
Where?
He's trying.
Is he trying?
I think he's trying. I heard a voice at the end.
Oh. I couldn't even hear it, so.
I don't give a fuck, then.
Man, I don't want no warhead. I don't want to destroy my mouth. Fuck those candies.
I gotta turn this up.
I'm having some red vines, but they're kind of stale.
Like, you fucking put a warhead in your mouth, and you put a warhead in your mouth, and all of a sudden, like, the flesh from my tongue is missing.
Yeah, but it's like, so worth it, though.
Now that Labor Day's over?
No, because the candy itself, once you get past the sour, the candy's kind of piss.
No.
Yeah, but sour is great.
It is. It is.
I'm not retarded, I'm just handicapped.
Yeah.
Hey. I am not.
Did someone just admit that? I hope not.
I'm kind of retarded. Hey.
Flame retardant? Yes. Good.
Oh, I don't know if I like where this is going. I got a bad feeling.
It's blackjack? Split 10?
Yes, split 10.
Whoa,
what?
His head's so smooth.
And double down.
What if Roy actually Rob? What's his name?
Roy Burns.
Rob Yearns.
Rob Yearns.
What if he didn't wear a prosthetic? What if he actually scalped Jason and wore his head, and the scalp possessed
crazy.
Him?
That would be
the
insane.
Scalp possessed him like the Simpsons episode.
Imagine if you actually scalped him.
Like the Simpsons episode where Homer got possessed by Snake's hair.
Oh!
Like, it's like, you ate the Jason goo and now he's in your brain, Roy Byrne. Now you're cursed to go over the earth and try to kill all of the young people because your retarded son was murdered by a bodybuilder.
Great Duke.
Well, Creighton was my father. My name is Box.
Wasn't even fucking like the doctor ate his heart
for no reason.
He was compelled by the fucking parasite.
Oh, this is a nice looking like, heart. It looks like, you know really what? Good. I'm gonna
this might have been cool if it was like someone close to Jason that like decided to eat his fucking heart.
He wanted to write about it on Reddit.
Oh yeah, probably did. And then he murdered his sister. Wow, isn't his sister involved? She dies that movie.
His sister, her daughter, and their her.
That's it.
Brother,
your sister.
Brother, Misty, it's what Friday's all about these days.
John Michaels, I don't look up.
I am a fucking Freddy.
I got goo on my dick. Yeah.
Oh no.
Where were you when they built that ladder?
Where were you when the doctor ate that heart?
Did it make you feel like
Holy
crying?
Shit, he got on me.
Or did you think it was kind of gay?
Yamama glutchit la sama hot.
Oh, fuck, Cole teasing me. Get out of here.
Yeah, I got the keys.
Get him out of there.
I feel scared.
I, for one, don't believe in that ladder.
I would really appreciate
what?
A well-timed.
How did I die? What the fuck? I call bullshit.
Oh yeah,
I can't tell.
I would appreciate a well-timed Jason spook if, like, he appeared with the Thomas the Tank Engine music while, like, walking through a door.
Did I bleed out or what?
Yes.
You
need healing.
I keep baiting him into it. Minecraft.
Run.
Minecraft, better be watching these guys. No, they're psyched.
Phased out? Oh, he's back.
Yeah, this game is shenanigans right now.
I have nothing to do with anything.
Did I bleed out, or how did I fucking die?
I don't remember, Jason.
I don't know. It says it got asphyxiated, but...
No, that's bullshit.
Did he grab you?
No.
No?
No.
No!
He hit me once with the thing, and I hit him with the flare gun. And
I wasn't paying attention to the stream, so I'm gonna have to look back on that and see what happened.
I think he's lying.
No,
you're lying. I never hit you.
Minecraft will back me up.
Minecraft.
Bye, Cole T.
Anybody got anything?
Your favorite person left.
Oh my God. No, he died. He analyzed Gold D7. He never scored.
Oh. We got a lot of jars not checked here. Oh.
A German? What are you afraid of? The Germans?
The Germans.
Anision is. I still love him ranting about the Germans on Twitter and then locked his shit down.
Imagine that kid having a kid. Oh my God. Time to get out of
here. Imagine owning three houses and trying to write them out on taxes.
He owns three houses?
Minecraft. I didn't.
Yeah,
know
and
how
he tried
I
to
died.
Write them all off as business expenses, and the IRS said, fuck you.
Wow. Oh,
three fucking houses.
Minecraft.
Yeah,
did
for
you
his,
not
like,
see my
different
bullshit
wives.
Death.
Wow. What a fucking.
Where are you guys at?
I don't know.
I'm at Brunel Lane.
Brunel Lake?
Yeah, Brunel Lane.
Right, Camp
Hill.
I gotta. What? Oh, no, I don't.
I was gonna drive to you guys, but I fucked up.
Oh, I got gas.
Never oh, wait, the four seater needs a battery.
Well, there's a car that's up there that's fine, but.
Alright. Any,
I ran over
any keys? Anybody got keys?
No, it's all ready to go. It just needs to be started again.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. It's...
The driver was a victim of circumstance.
So should I go? What car should I go to?
The northern one. The four-seater is near the two-seater, but go to the four-seater.
Like the most northern one, or?
She can't look at the map right now. She's running.
The one that's out by itself.
Okay.
Chef is telling you to go to Aspen, Jim.
A little place called Aspen.
A place called Agiza? Where the
Asperger Jin?
Oh shit, did he teleport onto me? Yep, he's on me.
Yep, I'm toxic.
There was this Gerdo.
Remember me? I'm the homosexual you tried to kill, Jason.
What? Oh god, I'm in the seated position, sliding around.
No, no, wait.
What? I have a knife. Stab him in the gobber. Oh god, what?
Your character just wanted to get in the back of the bus.
I don't know, I'm trying to...
Dusty, no.
Wait, come back here, let me heal you.
Don't worry, we got some gas coming.
Ah!
Dusty's gonna defend your own.
Fucking
you
open!
Out?
Open the fucking car!
Oh no,
I got a fucking gas!
My bat broke!
Oh Jesus, he teleported into the car.
Ah! Alright, who's got keys? Go ahead!
Uh oh. Drive without me.
Dusty! Start that bitch! Me.
I'm trying!
No! Pump the accelerator!
Is that?
No, it didn't start! Wait, Colt T's back.
Yeah, he's Tommy Jarvis with
he's
fucking.
He's a Jarvis.
I should be Tommy Jarvis. What is he
do
even doing?
Keys?
Oh wow, he's gonna waste the shotgun. Okay.
What?
Wow. Good one.
Yeah.
And he just
big brain.
I'm getting away from you,
he
Jarvis.
He just leaves.
I don't need to be here. You could have waited that shotgun.
Real big brain.
Don't worry, I'm waiting. Come on. She's all filled.
Oh, the two-seater? I'm coming.
Oh, wait. Do you have keys?
Yup.
Oh, just fucking start.
No, I don't.
You don't have keys. Well,
no. The other set of keys are on the other car.
Oh, my God.
What do you mean they're on the other car?
They were on me.
Oh, Jesus.
Wait. Oh, Tom wants to pick them up.
Oh, oh no. He's retarded.
On the map.
Yeah, he fucking...
He literally...
Yeah, he drank his Monster Zero energy spray.
Please, I was nice to you.
Who is that? Who's nice to me? What?
That's
Tommy. Tommy Cold Tea.
Is that why they call him Cold Tea? Because he's a cold.
Fuck off, Jason.
No, he can't be stunned anymore.
Hey, Jason, come back to the water, drown again, you motherfucker.
Stick together and hit him if he grabs us.
Hey, Jason, don't be pissed off, fucking asshole.
Don't. Don't edge him on.
He'll become a slasher or a throw.
Piss off!
Ooh, woo, don't edge me.
No!
Come on,
like
dude, no!
Fucking cutting board right now. Yeah, this is happens when you don't let him. You should have just said, oh no, don't grab me, Jason.
I was trying to heal you before you died.
Well, I mean, he was hitting me the whole time.
He just made in a straight line. He might not have the best brain, but he can throw in a straight line.
Dusty seen it. I was killed. I'm sure Chupon seen it. Chupon, did you?
Death.
Minecraft?
You seen that, right?
Whoa, don't edge me, bro.
You stole my joke, you asshole.
Oh, I saw it.
You got enough blood on you, you might as well be Gangrel.
Oh,
wow. You ready?
Tommy
is big brain.
Hey, guys, it's me,
you
the wrestler Christian.
Him, fucking... Oh, my God.
I'm part of Edge and Christian's tag team.
Dude, we should listen to that. Put it on.
Wait, what the fuck? How did you die?
I told you.
You were somebody... just running. But your body somehow ended back at the repair shack at the window.
I have no fucking clue.
There's
repair
some
shack.
Serious desync there.
Can someone put on Gangrel's music?
That is
fucking his music is awesome.
Yo, my favorite
his music
shit,
is awesome.
No, my favorite shit in all of wrestling is when Stone Cold challenged Kane to a first blood match. He challenged a guy wearing a mask and a full body suit to the
and he
person
loses
who
it.
Bleeds first.
He loses it.
Imagine why would you challenge somebody who's covered
imagine.
Up?
And then they fucking try to make it over like the best match over the Hell in the Cell. That's why they
that's like trying to challenge somebody in a burqa to strip poker.
Well, dude, I hope you don't wear too many layers on your burka. I don't want to have this game rigged against me.
Like, come on. Oh, there it is! Who's playing it?
Dave's trying.
Oh, Dave, nice.
Oh, man, this Tommy is going to get, like, 10 points for fucking leaving.
Yeah, good job, Tommy. Such didn't even pick up the other person.
The other guy was running walking away from Jason.
Man, Gangrel's
good
like,
job, Tommy. One that you now, did eh? Great.
I think Gangrel's been active still. WWE might bring him back. No,
Mint, he's in with DDP's thing.
Oh, yeah, yeah, the DDP yoga?
Yeah, he's in with that.
Everybody's in with the DDP yoga.
Man, Gangrel's awesome. Fuck.
Gangrel's great. He fucking took his...
It's all those guys. It's like, you know, the WWE average is like, hey, fuck those guys.
Fuck these fucking vampires.
They're fucking... It's probably going to be the best guy ever, but, you know, fuck him, because the stupid gimmick.
They built a faction out of, like, all the warlocks and vampires and stuff, and then they teamed up with the businessmen.
They're like, let me hire Bischoff again.
Have I even escaped once tonight?
No.
Did any of us, though?
I don't think I have either.
I don't think I have.
I don't know. Like, I don't really give a fuck
like,
either.
Fuck, what was it?
Yeah, but I haven't even been Jason.
There was the fucking APA, which I always thought when I was, like, I started looking again. Oh, I thought they were like, oh, American Protection. No, they're the Acolyte Protection Agency. Because they're fucking like muscle cultists super
here. Or Bradshaw and Farouk.
Fucking Bradshaw with the goatee. He looked like fucking... He's like Phil's ideal form.
Stop it. So stop giving fucking advice you know nothing about.
But holy shit, there was a real wrestling shirt that it was the APA logo, and the abbreviation was always pounding ass. That's the shirt they sold.
Did they sell that?
Yes.
Holy fuck. Nowadays, they would fucking... Oh, they would break their own fingers for selling it.
Oh yeah, it was APA always pounding ass, bar and grill. I put it in the voice chat. Oh yeah, there's a t-shirt of Rikishi that was just his ass.
Oh, Rikishi, I forgot about that.
Man, I bought the
fucking like burnt can of cottage cheese.
Man, the other night I was looking up the house shows because I went to a house show in '93 and then I went to a house show in 2006 or '96, and I met Jeff in the back, like the back. Fucking parking lot area.
NJ in the back.
Oh man, he had the European titles. Sick.
Oh, you talking about the Jeff?
Yeah, Jeff Hardy.
Jeff Harvey.
Harvey. He, you know, the guy
did
who made
jump up really, really high up on like a thing, and then like,
and then break his own like ribs, and then he was done for a half a year.
I still love when after like fucking Hardy Brothers, after Matt Hardy reinvented himself in an interview, Jeff Hardy was like, man, I'd love to go back to the WWF. There's so much shit I wanted to try that I haven't done before. And people were like, please, Jeff, don't die.
Don't. Just don't.
Jeff Hardy was like, I want to jump off a 50-foot superstructure and land on my spine. But it's okay because the drugs will help.
Isn't it's all right. Ironic. Who's that?
That was me.
That's irony, man.
Who's that? Who's that guy?
He was part of Deal Extreme.
Man, best things ever, like with Stone.
Like
a Zamboni in the fucking arena.
No, it's Colt.
No, it's Colt.
No.
Colt still.
They fucking suck. So. We
Cold Stone.
He's gonna spill
Cold
his
Stone
tea.
Memory.
Oh,
right. Where's everybody Ooh. At? No one near me. I'm gonna check these ones. I got you, man.
Holy shit! There's an episode of Raw where like the they did like a gimmick brawl bar fight thing, where the APA set up like built a bar in the arena. For the purpose of people to
like just like trashing it. Oh my god, I found a Pamela.
Yeah, they built like a fake bar and people were pretending to actually drink there and stuff. And they were like, yeah, we need to fight. Because I'm a real man.
I got a bad Sharia.
Yeah, I've seen your post and pics of All Out. Did you watch it?
What?
Hmm? Imperial Cola?
What?
Imperial Cola? Watch All Out?
I read a lot of discussion forums where people just talk about this shit.
Oh, shit.
Like, I haven't watched,
I've seen you post, like, a lot of pics from it, so I was like,
pics from what?
Wait. All Out, AEW?
I don't think I've posted anything from AEW.
What? I thought you posted like a Cody Rhodes thing that was like...
Oh yeah, no, I was talking about Snake. I was talking about how he cosplays because at All Out, he was dressed up as
Yeah. Well, there you go.
Yeah. Talking about how like mad respect for him to get his wife to dress up like the boss.
Oh, from
I've got battery and MGS, fuse. Yeah. Where do I need to go?
Star Trek the car.
Star Trek and shit. I bet you it's one of these houses over here for the
The whale from SpongeBob.
Yeah.
And she taught Snake how to do CQC.
It's one of these houses or the houses across the
Snake, they cut my child out of me.
I'm gonna follow the thought short.
Snake! Snake!
Snake, how dare you bring a gun to a fist fight? I'm very disappointed in you.
Wanna check this out?
Man, I think every Comic Con should just have it like someone like a snake booth. You can just say snake.
Man, I'm intimidated of going. Well, actually no, I'll do better. Last time I was at Comic-Con, I talked to some artists.
I'll do better.
I talked to some artists.
Just decide.
I really made it awkward. Like I wasn't like up on my stuff or whatever, and it was really like awkward conversations and stuff.
I didn't mean to set that trap.
And then like,
what do you have in your inventory?
Oh shit! I don't want to go again because I don't want to like.
Why not?
Be nervous around these people.
Fucking cares.
When you have this.
I'm like DSP. My neighbor yells at me. I move across the country. And it's
wow, that's the only reason you want to keep me around, huh?
I can't fix it.
I'll avoid you if you talk to me the wrong way.
Yeah, I don't know if I can go to a Comic Con as a character.
When I went out, I didn't go dressed up or anything. I just went.
This is gonna be like a bad
maybe
one.
I can.
That one too.
Maybe it was like Halloween.
I am like fucking Sonic, and you can't fuck me. Yeah.
No, it's not this house.
I swear the design is different.
And I got spikes on my dick. Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
I'm juking the Jason.
I am a Sonic. Yeah. I swear the design is different, and I got jukebox on my dick.
I can't wait until he plays Sonic 2 and doesn't beat it in 20 minutes or however long he said he speedrun.
Yeah, he talked about how he was like a fucking speedrunner of Sonic 2 back in the day.
Wait, what?
Yes.
Oh my god, dude.
That was like when somebody talked about like the 540 something Mario speedrun and like in the comments section, someone was like, hey man, I used to do this shit all the time back in the day. Y'all just don't remember. I also liked jumping on the turtle and getting infinite mans.
Infinite mans.
Infinite mans is the best way to refer to it from here on
who
out.
Who the fuck is that? Like in the history of humans, who's ever said infinite mans? No one.
I think this guy's like a fucking like Sopranos character talking about Mario.
Infinite mans. Man, I need a shirt with that.
Oh man, I'm a big fan of the Italian American Mario man. Mario.
Hey guys, Mario give it up for Dylan Herbert.
Hey.
Hi, Dylan.
How's it go?
What's up?
We're spedding out to a different game tonight, so big ups for coming out.
Come on, let's go find that Dylan.
Alright.
I think it's across the river.
Okay.
That was the funniest thing ever.
Oh shit, the purple guy's back.
Oh shit,
it's the purple helmeted warrior. He's at the sling his yogurt.
Oh no.
The purple
Latarian. I hope it's Greek yogurt.
If I was a luchador, I'd be the purple.
I have the
key.
Get it in.
Oh, same. I don't even know who it. Yeah.
Feed it me, snake.
How's it going, Dylan?
Yeah. Ooh, feed me, snake.
Ooh, yeah.
Oh, crab battle.
Just like the fucking one in MGS1 for PS1.
Feed me, snake.
You feed me. Feed me more, snake.
Feed me more, snake. Ow.
Oh my god.
Your favorite character.
Wow.
An MGS fucking decoy octopus.
Sorry.
Who they're like, oh man, this guy's the coolest shit ever, and then he just dies.
You guys right.
Give me a gooseneck!
Alright, I see the thing.
Oh, he got me.
What? Oh, Jesus, I'm on the trap.
Oh, that didn't make it too far.
I can't get over that. Yes, that's good. Give me a gooseneck.
Go get run over.
Psycho Mantis is just like a heart. She becomes Psycho Mantis. Yeah, Snake, right, you tried right. to change the control port on a wireless console, you fucking idiot.
I did the phone fuse. Where's the phone?
Check this shit out. Put your controller on the table. Fuck. What? Sony cheaped out and forgot to put motors.
I like how you just said what?
All right, I'm calling the police.
You said thanks. What yourself? Put a controller on the table. What?
I'm just quoting right. the game.
Oh my god. I'm all dying. Right,
police call.
Nice.
I'm dying.
Oh no.
I'm dying of health.
Go, go.
I'm doing good.
I'm dying of health.
Now Jordan's gonna get away.
Oh, good thing.
Oh, this guy crashed trying to get on the bridge. Oh, I'm Tomy.
Good shit, brother.
I'm Second Amendment rights activist.
El Chupan. Who's this guy? Have you ever seen Neighbor?
Alright, I'm coming. Yes, shut up, bitch.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna
kill
this guy.
Remember me!
I'm gonna kill this guy.
It's a random playing as Jason.
Oh, okay.
Have you seen your neighbor who got arrested about a week ago, Dave? What are you talking about? I'm so confused.
No! You're a fucking coward. He wouldn't fucking pick me up.
Come on.
Oh, he killed you.
Don't pick him up!
He's in rage mode, and he's there.
I always
he kicked his screens and then he jumped out the window.
Damn it!
Oh shit. Speaking of MGS, fucking Game Pass added MGS 2 and 3 HD to it.
Oh man.
Which
man,
is funny because I bought it for $5 like a month ago.
Man, I wanna I'm getting a playthrough them soon.
Oh, I really wanted I really wanted to replay.
Yeah, no. They were arrested awesome. For a DWI and
who?
Their car was towed. Some people
Darkwing Duck?
Oh my god, are you serious?
Yeah. There's holy a main fuck. Road out there. And...
When there's trouble, you
call
DWI.
Crazy shit happening.
I can't play with 16 FPS. This game is...
Who the hell's that?
He's bitching about the frame rate.
Dude, he's like squinting his eyes and counting the frames.
I'll cry me a river, faggot.
Oh my god! That was great. That was great.
The most douchebag I've ever met.
Wow.
Oh!
It had a soundboard?
Wait, did he not realize?
When you call me driving while influenced.
Wait, what did he? Did he not realize?
He called you a douchebag and stuff.
Oh.
Wow.
What a bitch.
Well, I got my W.
I didn't, because I tried to get in the car and Papa won't let me.
Dusty, you can do it.
Jim.
He leans in, he looks what? At the FPS counter, and he's like, I think I've got...
Look at my stamina back, we got joint forces.
I think I've got 16 right. FPS right now.
I am so down.
She needs all of her where stamina you for you.
You know, I don't get it. Like, I grabbed the guy...
Below you.
I grabbed the guy by the neck, and the online is giving him the benefit of the doubt, and he just gets to run away? I don't...
Wait, is there enough to get out of here? Like, do we have enough shit?
If you have a pair of car keys, you should be able to get in the yellow car.
I don't have any.
I have car keys.
Let's go.
We gotta
oh
get
my God,
the gas in there.
I thought it was already gassed up.
No, it's in the barn.
Alright. Oh, shit.
Well, or you can wait a minute and 20 seconds.
Yeah. We'll just wait for the police.
Okay, you know what? Yeah, you're going. Going, going.
Very good shit, brother.
Six FPS, big fucking boy.
Hey, how about you fuck off, Jason, cunt?
Holy shit, that echo.
Yeah.
That's like the voice of God.
Yeah. Not being able to play the game. God is Jack Black confirmed.
Wow, holy fuck.
Oh my god, you're... Guess who I'm hunting first?
Oh shit,
I don't know.
He lied, he's going after Dusty first.
Swiggity swiggity, he's hunting after that boogity.
Don't worry guys.
Oh, he's coming after you, Dusty, yeah.
Don't worry.
Watch that ass.
Use the gym entrance.
I'm watching.
Don't worry, I'm watching it for you too.
Oh, you're sweated up. I didn't realize you covered up.
Yeah, it's a little cold.
Yeah, no, we were only looking at the ass. We didn't see anything else.
You need Tommy to do the finale thing, Greg. I'm dead.
Yeah.
Hey, trying to find me, fuck.
You're actually retarded.
Feels bad, Minecraft. That's why I'm not a Linux guy. I can't deal with all that shit.
Imagine if that's how Jason talked in the movie. This is my story. Hey, you're actually.
That's how
really
Jason
mean?
Talked?
No, he's saying imagine if he did.
Imagine
oh,
if
that
Jason
would be like,
guys, you can't keep running away from me. I've got 6 FPS. That's why I can teleport.
I think he did
this
talk.
This movie's only running in 24 FPS. It's a piece of shit.
Yeah, he did talk in party when he was toxic sledge.
Come on, Jim.
All right, let's go.
We gotta stick together. So if he grabs us, we can see
I think they should get Joss Whedon to direct the new Friday movie and have him like make Jason crack wisecracks.
I get out of the house.
Crack wisecracks.
Trying to get out of the house. Oh my god, can I get out?
Those windows. My sir.
Holy fuck.
Yeah, I gotta get my stamina back.
Alright. Oh, okay.
Nice to meet you.
Because I've been running around.
You gotta get your stamina back, right?
Yeah. Okay.
Couldn't you do the couldn't you talk to Jason like a doggy and then have like Jim whack him on the head and then run away while he's kneecapped?
Kneek what?
Yeah.
Wait. Oh okay.
Get your kneecaps busted out.
Yeah,
kneecap.
Like you didn't pay your gambling debts?
The top rope might be Bret Hart's rope. But the scaffolding
was
Owen Hart.
Why is he
Road?
Why is he here?
Why
is he fucking here?
Like, I'm running 60 FPS, but the Jason is apparently running 6 FPS.
Yeah.
Alright.
I'm running this shit on 60 on an
Jason, fuck off! Fuck off!
Yeah, I'm running
the shit. No, how about you?
No, fuck you.
How about you get out of here?
No, fuck you.
Nah. Fucking motherfucker, how about you get out?
No, you.
Fuck you!
I wish this game would make
the characters... What's up, Ray? Alright, Ray, just
whatever you talk.
Run,
like, Half-Life.
You silly guy.
Jim, you just wasted your life.
Jim, why would you do that?
He's doing how you do with me, Dusty. You always sacrifice yourself for me.
Okay, Han, you just have to get out of here, Han.
That's what I mean. You gotta run. Oh my god, he's so... Run!
What the hell was he doing?
It's okay, if you move between the frames, he can't see you.
Just move at exactly 6 frames per second.
You have to move at 6 frames a second, but at an offset.
I move at 6 frames per second.
She's running this on a tablet, and it's still running better than that.
That's actually insane.
He managed to install Windows on a PS4.
Nice! Oh my, what the hell?
What the fuck?
Jesus, her neck went nuts.
Wait, what do you mean my neck went nuts?
I know, yeah, you like went crazy on those things.
Wait, hang on, I gotta see this.
Yeah, Dylan, we're always having a good time, bud.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, I kind of floated.
Yeah, Minecraft mirror, you're right. Jason's vision's based on movement, which is why, like, typically, Jason hunters wear, like, orange to camouflage because he
can't
see colors.
Yeah, he doesn't need flares like a T-Rex.
So we're having a good time.
Jason's based off movement.
Yeah. Look at me getting all them points.
Yeah, like that quote. What's his fucking name? Jeff Goldblum said in that movie. He's like, yeah, you think you can make an island of all male, or all dick dinosaurs, but velociraptors find a way.
Dig dog.
I look at
Dinosaur Island.
Dinosaur Island, and then next thing you know.
He's an asshole with a fox face.
Comes the fucking leader of space.
Yep.
Hey, Thor, you're gonna fight this green man who hangs out here. He's really cool.
Hey, where's Thor at?
He's a pretty good guy.
Thor, get over here. You're gonna fight this fucking guy from Greenland. All right, well, I've been out of it for a while.
What'd you say?
Oh, he's cracked one.
Uh-oh.
Repent now! Repent now! I know your mustache is cool! You scare me so bad!
I read a thing yesterday. Apparently they confirmed that the Hulk is now crippled.
Oh my god! Wait, and he will not drop the title to anyone still.
Hulk's strong as there is, but he won't give up the belt. He won't do the job. No, he did the job to the Infinity Gauntlet.
Oh.
Yeah, well, apparently what happened was after he used it, his regeneration wasn't working, so...
His regeneration?
Yeah, he has the Jason Voorhees regeneration. It doesn't seem to work all that well.
Too bad it doesn't work for a son, Nick!
Imagine if they put Hulk in the Crystal Lake facility and...
Oh my god.
David Cronenberg was like, we have to eat his skin to gain his power.
He is scared!
It's like fucking beef jerky.
That's worse than... That's
oh my god! Bad. It would be! It'd be like fucking the tan
jerk.
It's got like flame alive.
Loot Crate sent me... My first Loot Crate box was, I think, like...
Hulk Hogan skin?
No, it was the first box I got from
beef jerky Hulk Hogan skin. You just shaved off his shoulders.
No, it was dragon jerky, and it was like beef jerky that was colored green, and it was pretty all right. It was green beef jerky. Terrible. It was pretty okay jerky.
I can only imagine.
It made me super fucking sick.
Oh no!
It was dragon
maybe
skin.
It wasn't
what do you
meant
want?
To be green.
Yeah, that you must be allergic to like dragon meat.
Yeah, take
man, it easy, man, wouldn't it be
good
crazy?
Night, Dylan.
Like you just sell a pill to someone. Hey, this is dragon skin. You're gonna develop dragon skin, but it's gonna make you feel like shit for a couple weeks.
Okay, wait, what is dragon skin? Don't they have scales though?
No, it'd be hilarious if you're here.
Yeah,
take
but they have scales. How do you get the skin?
It's underneath the scales.
Yeah, it's the layer.
Well, you gotta develop.
Oh, that sucks. Why do you get sick?
Oh shit, man.
Aww.
That sucks, man.
Hurry.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no, it's not like, me. I thought it was...
Lately?
Like a tummy sick? This can't be
real. Like, is he on the way to a vet?
I'm sorry, but it made me think
of... Oh, man, I would hate... Man, I've been there, done that. Fuck that.
When I was,
Ew, no.
I used to live with someone else on that when we were cats.
Oh, dude.
Too fun.
Oh, Rayan. How did that appear before the message after reading it? I'm so confused now.
Are you talking about right now, DSP? Like, is that your cat right now?
I'm sorry.
If it's your cat right now, you better get the fuck out of here.
Hopefully it feels better soon.
Yeah. Kitty, get better.
But I had, like, made these steaks or whatever, and I had left them out, and then my roommate's cat ate them all.
Oh my god.
And like I thought like, oh, my roommate must have been hungry. He went through a lot of these. And then later, like my roommate walks up and it's like, hey, the cat just vomited up a wad of beef on the floor.
Jesus Christ.
It's just like this fucking meatball.
It's still better than Dave's meatballs.
It's one of those things that felt like really bad because my roommate had adopted two alley cats and they like have alley cat mentality, so it's like, holy shit, you left fucking food out? That
shit's
mine.
You had to puke over everything?
Yeah, and they puked a lot.
Cat mentality.
Like, I had the cat, like, I would, like, be simmering something. I'd walk away, and the cat would, like, walk up and like,
down.
Actively
no,
try to, what's kind of, like, boiling in the pot. And I'm like, holy shit, cat.
Oh, yeah. No, no, that's a good sign, DSP.
Yeah, no, if the cat... Cats eating grass and vomiting, I think, is a normal
thing. Yeah, it is. Same with dogs, and everything. My dog does it all the time.
Yeah, they really should just ask for a pill.
Yeah, just give her a pill.
Leave her somewhere.
Leave her there.
Usually when they eat grass, like, for them to puke. Like, they're not feeling right, so they, like, eat grass to...
I found gas here. And I have a battery on
you're
me.
You're good for
keys.
That.
I'm the north of the letters Palmer Pass. I'm in that house in the middle.
All right, where the fuck are we doing here? Where are we at?
I have the phone fuse also. If someone can tell me where phone house is.
Yeah, I don't know
where
anybody
is. Where did you
here.
Find it that?
We got two people here.
I don't know.
Okay. Oh, we got Cobra.
Because wherever house you find it at, it's going to be near that house.
I where also...
Wait, what?
I think someone just died.
Okay.
Let's go.
So someone found the Jarvis radio and did not call Tommy.
Because cats are detractors.
I didn't. I would have definitely done it. Oh, there's a battery here. Should I pick this up?
Cats are nature's objects.
I'll do that. You continue with the flare because
I have the gas can. I guess we go up to that.
Where is it?
Do we go up to the northeastern car there?
Up
by Woodbury.
Don't know. Woodbury.
I don't know. What's one's the voice?
The governor. What the governor?
Oh, phone house is at the big main house, and so is the voice either.
All right. Someone in front of me has got.
Skinner?
Oh, Creighton Duke is.
I'm Creighton Duke, and I've got the gasoline. I'm gonna pop the. How do I drop the fuck?
Yeah, you should drop the fuse for Kenny.
Drop the fuck.
Or we should wait for
Drop the fuse.
Dave to get here to fix the phone. Right.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll be there in a second.
Oh shit! Oldest trick in the Bible. Oh, Jesus Christ, with the put the gasoline in front of the trap.
I guess traps.
It is a tail spray next to you, Jim, when you've done fixing that.
Okay.
I can't hear you because... No, other side.
I really shouldn't be the one to put gasoline in the car.
I'm coming.
I don't know how to operate a gas can.
I kill myself.
What?
I'm coming towards you.
You can't hear me in the group?
Whoa!
No, we can hear you.
Don't touch me! I'm injured now. Because there was a knife in my butt.
Okay.
Well, I might be fucked.
I'll suck
the poison.
Yeah,
he killed me with a throwing knife.
Okay, I'm gonna go in the house and get a weapon.
That knife did so much damage.
I gotta get a weapon. Fuck.
Oh, he's setting a trap there, isn't he?
Yeah, put it on the driver's door.
This house is huge.
Oh, Jesus. That did not go as planned. Why did that hit the tree or whatever? Holy fuck.
Well, the phone fuse is next to the phone box and,
Yeah, but I'm no good at this. God damn it.
Well, you're Deborah, though. It'll take one quick time event.
Oh, shit!
you're playing as Brain Lady. You should be able to do this, like, real quick.
Yeah, no, but he was right on my ass, so...
Do it right now.
Yeah.
Careful.
I'm Tony.
Oh, yeah, the trap.
Let's go. Wetter puppy's taking care of.
Oh, Jesus. All right. Open the trap. Alright, go.
Pizza delivery.
Oh, man.
Oh, no. Fucking shh. Oh, yeah, I remember that quote. Minecraft.
Mm-hmm.
Cats are made of... Oh my fucking god.
Hold on.
Is that serious?
Yeah, I've got it somewhere here.
anything could be a liquid. You could put them in the blender.
That's disgusting.
Kind of blender.
No, just leave it.
That was out of context.
Oh my god, it's here?
Yeah, I mean, cats' skeletons aren't really all that connected.
Yeah. I mean, skeletons aren't cats.
That's why, like, cats are cool, because when they die, they can't really be risen as a skeleton. They can be brought back as a pet cemetery, though.
Much like hamsters. Wait, what?
I don't want to be buried in a pet cemetery. God, that movie sucked.
Oh my god.
Pet Cemetery, the sequel with Robert Furlong.
Edward Furlong! Along with Naomi Watts. Alright, who's left here? Who's left?
A bunch of people are running to fix everything, and Jason's having a field day.
Oh, and they just missed that shot.
Oh, Dusty's in the closet. What are you doing, Dusty?
Hiding.
Sorry, I failed with the phone fuse.
No, you're fine. I'm sorry I wasn't close enough to you to try to help you.
No, I said first. You came with Sarah, too.
Oh, okay.
No.
Is that how that works?
Oh, look at all the people. Jesus.
You guys, why are you guys going to do the phone fuse? Thank you.
Oh,
I'm going to make the call.
What? Fucking throw a knife in me back. Jason, you fucking coward.
Jesus Christ.
You fucking coward.
Yeah, he threw a knife in my back while I was like halfway done with the quick time.
Oh, I like
that. Oh, wow. Wow, that was quick.
Yeah, he threw a fucking knife in my back when I was almost done and then hit me three times because he refuses to pick me up.
Will you fuckers do something?
Apparently no.
Apparently not.
Because we concentrated all the objectives around one location, making it easy for Jason to interfere.
Interfere? Oh. There's some real big brain moves.
What if they made one of these kinds of games, but you had to fight the clown?
Pennywise?
He did it.
Uh-oh, he can't be stunned.
Yeah, but call the cops. Someone.
Like he walks around and he's trying to spook you.
Call the cops, somebody.
Nope.
Don't swat
me, bro. Ash is calling the cops.
Pennywise, like, the clown is trying to spot you and stuff, and you, like, run up with an inhaler and you're like, this is battery acid.
Dusty, your music went away.
Oh, he interrupted the phone call.
Yeah, whatever.
Yeah. You broke the phone box before I could finish.
Wow.
Because it takes a really long time to say, hey, get to Camp Crystal.
You gotta get the perk called My Daddy's the Sheriff.
Blackjack taking the shit. Looks like fucking...
And you can get the upgraded version of that perk, The Sheriff's My Daddy.
Ooh. Daddy.
Hello. Daddy.
Do you have daddy issues, though?
Yeah.
I've got a whole subscription of them.
I like the original. It's pretty good.
But yeah, that's hardcore watching it in 10-minute parts.
Yeah, that's
how they originally watched it back in the day when they aired it on TV.
Well, you're not wrong.
Yeah, and in school, fuck, we watched it. I think it was 2 parts or something like that.
You watched it in school?
Oh, yeah.
There's a really weird scene in that TV movie when... Pennywise appeared in the shower and like he was like, "Hey kid,
that part was fucked.
This shower
Dude, that
hole is gonna
is
be
so
what your
fun.
Asshole looks like in a couple minutes."
Oh wow, I don't think that was said in the movie.
Yeah, I don't think the asshole part was in there.
And then he turned into a weird claymation thing and jumped into his hole.
That yeah,
spun away.
But it was still fucked up. It was still pretty crazy.
Originally, George Romero wanted to do like a 10-part miniseries for the.
Imagine 10 parts. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like, each part is...
Jesus Christ, like, what do you want?
Each part like, is each of the characters progressing a couple years.
Jesus Christ.
Oh, no, that sounds awful.
That's, yeah.
So
that's
the first
fun.
Part is really exciting, and then it's, like, the yeah. next, like, 9 parts are every 3 years while their mundane lives are happening.
That sounds so fucking horrible. I
that's why I
want
to watch my What's a Killer Clown movie.
Oh, yeah.
People's lives.
The best scene in it was when they were all at the Chinese restaurant. And then it started popping, or he popped the fortune cookie. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And
that was pretty
him.
Good.
And then he walked out of the kitchen like, I was dog friend? For dinner.
Wait. Did the fortune cookie lick him, or was that Freddy?
Oh, yeah. There was like. Human...
Well, that was a Freddy with a phone.
Yeah, well, yeah. Was that? Oh, the phone.
Yeah, Freddy with the phone, you know.
I'm your boyfriend now.
I'm your daddy now.
Wow.
Oh, he knows.
There's like the scene in the second one where after he possesses the boy, he goes to the pool party and Jason Voorhees like is like,
"You're all my children now."
I really want a DSP to do that once.
Oh my god! Imagine him having a pool party and shit.
Not a pool party, just you know, do a T pose and say, "You're all my children now."
You can use your PP points. To be my child. your penne points. I'm sorry.
Because of Le Infant Terrible or whatever, they were able to extract all the cum off of his couch and build an army of DSP clones with the streamer genes.
God.
Yeah, that's a military experiment
to create a set of dominant and recessive streamer genes. We've got liquid Brunel and solid Brunel.
We were to extract the semen off his couch, and we have over 10 files.
That's what he went. What he went to do with the wedding thing. Someone snuck in and they scraped it off with a little scalpel.
Jason,
I hate that.
Hey, Minecraft, do you think he's gonna mysteriously not show up tomorrow, or do you think I'm
Is he back tomorrow?
Well, today is Cat's birthday.
Yeah, I know, but like tomorrow is like he's back.
He has it scheduled that he's back, but I think he's not.
He should just in the morning say, "Sorry guys, can't stream. My dick got absolutely pounded raw."
I can't even
imagine. Got pounded?
No, oh no, he should say.
Why did you just say it?
The gout's terrible.
No. He should
stretch for the terrible gout.
No, he should slip up and say that he can't even walk, like implying that she had the peg out real hard.
Yeah, you know,
sorry
I
can't stream. My asshole is raw. I can't even sit down properly.
I can't even walk. My asshole's raw.
I need to go buy one of those butt style donuts to sit on.
Butt style donut.
Wait, is the persistent belief that he's not going to stream, or that his ass is raw tomorrow?
Isn't that like every stream? Every stream, his ass is raw.
His ass is gonna be. He said. Mashed potatoes is like Thanksgiving early when we met the classical Indians in, New Rockshire, whatever that colony was called.
Oh my god.
My ancestors, the Pilgrims.
The Pilgrims?
That should be the name of his fucking subscribers, the Pilgrims.
Holy shit.
That is. They're just bringing money to the sire. The Pilgrims just bringing it home.
The Pilgrims at Gout Rock.
Here's some ham, my son. Here's some ham.
Like, again, I don't know what the fuck he means by classical Indian music, and I'm under the belief that he's
what
really
listening
to, like...
What the fuck was he doing that night? Like, listen to... What?
I really think he was listening to, like, Native American chants and just kind of nodding his head and slapping his knee.
Oh, this must be music, apart from the Generation X.
Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you?
hello.
People are asking me what my favorite Bollywood movie is. I don't know. I thought all the Indians died before they could make movies.
No, but he's known to have like metal shirts and shit, so he's making all shit up.
Yes.
Oh, I like Five Finger Death Punch.
Okay.
Ivan.
I like a skinhead.
Have you heard of this band called Tool? They came out with a new album.
I think it might be pronounced Tual.
It's called Two. Album is called Fear Interaction or something like that.
I think it's called Tool: The Path to Totality. No, that's Korn. Oh, I don't know. Tool.
Yeah, they've got. Tool's got really great lyrics, like that song, Sober. They got, lots of.
What's
they
the
got,
next?
Like, good, like,
overrated
good,
thing?
Like, Sober, because, like, the lyrics, I remembered, like, the chorus, I am just a worthless liar. I am just an imbecile. I will only complicate you. Trust in me and fall as well. I will find a center in you. I will chew it up and leave. Trust me.
tool with two U's.
tool with two U's that are both umlauted.
Yeah. That is great.
Fucking like double umlauted tool would be also really good.
That is great. Oh, man. what was the fucking guy?
Really, dude.
Really, dude.
I'm watching his Twitch.
That was the guy.
He's sort of semi-famous.
His name's Maynard. He made a band called The Perfect Circle.
Or maybe it's Sir Kyle. I don't remember how it's pronounced.
You know, the Queen of the Stone Age, but we're not going to get into that. Them Crooked Vulture? Ooh.
You know, all of us were listening to Tool while we were at the arcades playing Super Turbo. Ugh.
Oh my god. What was his fucking... Oh, I'm trying to think of the...
Like, the song 10,000 Days was about me and the amount of time I practiced Turbo.
No!
I'm probably the best all-around Jan? Street Fighter player in the country.
Uh-oh.
You can do
hot
this,
girl
Dusty.
On girl gamer.
No, I can't!
Unleash the gamer girl.
I am just a witness.
I actually looked up to Jimmy Snuka in terms of my relationship.
No!
Vince, I walked into my room and she was dead already. There's nothing I could do about it, bro.
I did everything correct.
I did everything correct, but her brain wasn't working, bitch.
DSP might as well be a Samoan wrestler. His head is thick enough to be that.
Oh, that was the funniest thing ever. Reference. We could ever call
Dave
out.
Dave should get some facial tattoos.
Oh, my. That'd be the best.
Jimmy Snuka?
Snit.
He had his own detractors. They were called the Law.
I hear they had a long arm. I don't know what it means, but
they tried to arrest him, but he managed to get away by escaping from this mortal coil.
I hear he shuffled right out of it.
Oh, Longley. Man, Longley here. Oh.
So I think one of my things is
what the fuck happened?
What happened?
People are leaving.
We lost Colty.
I know that breaks your heart, Dusty. I'm sorry.
It does.
It sucks, you know?
My last shot, Clyde, golden arrow! Oh, yeah! Look at that!
Oh, my God. What the fuck is he even playing there?
With his dick?
Oh.
Oh, tugging on my wibby.
Oh, no.
Maybe he's like me and just gives a good silent grunt. like a good, like, confident Tim the Tool Man grunt.
Look what this game did to me. Made me a pedophile. No.
No.
More power. More fist.
Oh, shit. Is this going to be S5?
No. We can do this. Do we need to join a new lobby, or are we going to wait a second more?
Miz will wait, right? Leave.
No.
We'll have Plato join in.
People can still join.
Yeah,
camp counselors can just drive in and say, what's going on here?
Hey, I hear there's an orgy.
Well, Tommy does that.
Tommy's like...
He disappears like in the middle of the camp, like...
GPS told me to come here.
Dupont, is that a melon with
some
water?
He comes into the camp like, I gotta get out of here.
I believe that's a pink eggplant.
Whoa, Jason gets stronger with every ki 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 ma ma ma. Is that classical Indian music I hear?
I believe that's...
Other than Jim, I don't think any of us has really been Jason.
Dave.
I sincerely believe that when, like, DSP doesn't know the difference between Native Americans and Indians.
Dinkplant.
Oh, no, wait, Boomer has. I forgot.
I've been Jason,
me and Dave have been Jason.
It's gotta be one of us, come in.
You gotta be part of those schematics, right? Schematics of being a fuck.
Cause he fucking...
I'll give you the schematics to my outline.
Whoa, that's some fucking music.
Oh.
Oh. Is it you, Boomer?
It's Boomer.
What? No!
I don't need your schematics!
Fucking raisin.
That's him. Raisin?
Like, he smells like a raisin! Say that... Yeah, I'm the fifth California raisin. I ate the other one. Bro,
is that the racist one that they wrote out of the script?
Yeah, holy fuck, dude.
Great Brunel.
Fucking no. Oh my god.
Did he get kicked off of, what was the site?
YouPorn?
No. No. The site, the Isaac
Himmler. I'm gonna grape you.
The Isaac Himmler site.
What? That's even worse. No, not you, but Isaac Himmler.
The streaming site that Dave was kicked off.
Yeah, Daily Motion. Or no, it was Blip.
Yeah, Blip. Blip.tv.
Oh, okay.
Isaac Himmler.
IsaacHimmler.com.
No, not Blarp. Isaac Himmler.
Isaac Himmler.
Oh, him!
Isaac Himmler, totallyexposed.com.
Oh.
Totally not gay Isaac Himmler with the big dick.com.
It's kind of like his Dead Space character.
What?
So holy shit, this map is big. I'm going around and nobody has been to any of these houses.
I'm laughing at that.
This is one of the biggest maps.
Yeah.
Oh, fucking weirdo.
That'll actually be a really good thing if somebody actually like asks him about what kind of Indian he's talking about. And he means Native American this whole time.
Oh, you mean it's the same Indian that I eat their food? No, not that curry shit.
Yeah.
No, that's the
corn. Same.
What does he do when he goes into the flower shop? Oh, hi, doggy.
I want a dozen roses.
I'm gonna need to buy that.
Oh, hi,
domain,
can I get a dozen red roses, please? Oh, hi, Johnny. I didn't know it was you.
No, yeah.
You're my favorite customer.
There you go. Doggy. Hi, Johnny.
And then he just proceeds to steal shit. Like, wait, did you steal anything?
Oh, someone left.
No.
Oh, yeah, nightmares. Just us.
Yeah, I cannot find anybody.
Where are you?
I'm at the center house.
I'm coming.
No, don't take pity on me. I'm gonna turn on the radio. Wait.
You can.
Oh, the axe turns it off permanently.
What did you think was gonna happen?
You wanted to jam out. Come on.
Yeah, feather or Dottie. That's the key right there. That's the secret success.
Put on some King Diamond over there, and you'll be all right. Feather or Dot?
I need to reserve that domain.
I'm just gonna hide it in the bush, you know what?
Excuse you, can I help you?
No.
You can hide in the red bush with me.
No, David!
Don't block the door, please. You fucking raisin.
Jason's a bully.
You fucking raisin, stop!
Who's coming up here? Who's this?
Stop!
Dusty is stuck!
Get up!
Your gaze is too
get
bad!
Get your grubby hands off her!
I can't get out!
Jason Putin.
Like she's screwed because I can't see the room with the fucking knife camera?
Yeah, I can't!
She's stuck with me now!
God damn it!
You're welcome to join her!
What are you trying to do?
You stepped right through it. That's bullshit.
I got out.
I was setting the trap. This is bullshit.
Okay, I'm going to show up and then get myself killed.
No.
Hey, what's going on here?
What's up?
What's going on?
And
don't stop.
Oh, my throat.
It seems like there's a lot of screaming. Oh,
I need a lozenge.
Oh, there's a lot of scream. Oh, wow, look at this. What are you doing, sir?
I don't know.
Oh!
I'm taking a bath.
All
right. I want to hurt you,
look at, Oh, I was going to close the door.
Call him.
Caveman who doesn't know how doors work.
Ah!
Okay, oh, my God. I'm terrified.
Come over here. Come over here. All right. You're going to learn your rules about your shit.
Yeah, I got some gas.
Get over here. What are you... Sir, you don't need to pick me up to do this. All right? Like, all I need is your... White.
By God!
What are you doing? Like, you don't need to pick me up to do this.
Brockle Snar has won the Intercontinental Championship.
Chip got crunched.
Alright, there's gas in the car!
Whoa! What the fuck? The knife is flying in the air in place. It's just spinning.
Alright, there's gas in the car. I need
gas,
some smokes.
Gas in the car, putting traps on the floor. Flying
everywhere,
fucking... Why did you put the trap there?
I'm finally trapped, Dusty.
Fucking traps on the floor.
I was trying to fortify.
Who just did someone just hit her? Oh my God, Dusty, you just hit her!
I don't know what the fucking door is.
Dusty! Oh my God! Oh!
Yeah. Oh! No, get off of her, you motherfucker!
Just as I like it, freshly squeezed!
Damn it! Fuck! I tried,
don't
Dusty.
Don't stop. Thinking about tomorrow. Don't stop. We will soon be there.
I'm sorry, Dusty, I tried.
It's okay. Run!
Alright.
Run to the other big house. I bet this
I'm out of endurance.
Oh.
My check's already.
Look at Dave, he's fucking covered in blood.
Is that time of the month?
Yeah. Burying. Oh!
Everyone might have didn't know about the teleport.
He took gas
he's like, what the fuck?
It hacks! Damn it.
That's not how you do it. Oh no. Oh no.
This is a pro strat right here. Oh, no. Jesus!
Oh, no. Oh, no. No.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Wait, do you have me
what
do the
doing?
Door?
You acted like a fucking AI!
What the fuck are you
doing? Just fucking open the closing the door!
Holy fuck!
Daddy,
what
no.
the hell?! It's still going on!
I'm gonna put you
what
in the room!
What are you trying to do?
I'm gonna put her in the room!
Get out!
Daddy, no. No!
Get out!
You can Jesus never die.
He won't even let me have the sweet release of death!
He just opens the door. He just opens it like there's no...
Yes,
because
I didn't fucking fortify it.
He just opens it like, oh, I'll just go in here.
I didn't fortify it with essential nutrients.
Oh,
no, damn it, sir. That's why he was
in. It's time.
Learn to pay Metroid speed.
Welcome to the Pleasure Palace.
Oh, what is it? Oh,
no.
Fucked up.
Where are you going?
It's what everyone.
What a
needs.
Weird place.
A kitchen.
A weird fucked up
it's
place.
Me. Yeah, Sex it's... is Jason Voorhees.
Hey, get out of here.
Oh,
hey,
I've
this
angered
is
him.
Fucked up. Get out of here.
I've angered him. Damn it. Oh.
No.
I broke the handle off. No!
No, no.
This is feeling pretty rapey.
Oh my God!
No! No! Yes!
No! Yes!
No!
All right, Kat, into your Overwatch room.
Wait, did he really tweet that?
What? Oh no, wait. Hey, get back here.
What the fuck are you even doing? Ow!
I was going for a kill and you kicked out at the three. I fucking kicked out. You disabled it. I can't use it anymore. You gotta stay in your cell.
It's getting harder and harder.
I know, so am I.
Oh,
Jesus. Oh, no. That's not where you're supposed to swing at him.
Special delivery!
Oh, no.
No.
Damn it.
I have the Undertaker hand. What?
What?
Oh, close the door.
No!
Set the trap, Dave!
I have no endurance. Damn it. This is wheelchair symbol as fuck.
I'm getting points every time I glitch this.
It's not gonna work. You gotta take it to a different kill.
Last time I tried a kill, it glitched out on that one too.
Find a different one that won't glitch
out.
Our
derp has broken the game.
How did you pick up that? What?
I slung you over my shoulder. I'm taking you to my Washington condo.
You're gonna throw your lasso across the continual United States and drag me.
Bro, where's he going?
I killed you with a trap.
What the fuck?
I had a trap there.
I had a trap
in front of the car, and I dropped him, and he landed on the trap and had no health.
I sound like flying into the car.
You guys want to play NASCAR?
Yeah. So I'm taking all these laps around the house.
Yeah, we might as well overtake.
Holy shit.
Holy shit. I got much XP from that.
I got oh my god. I got 260 offense XP for some reason.
Because you kept kicking out at the three count.
Must be all right, a
I got
year.
One more in me and then I all gotta right. go.
Sounds good.
And my wife, Jasper, agrees?
Your wife, Jasper?
This
wife?
Is my cat.
One of these days he's gonna get confused.
I named your cat St. John? Is
Jasper
St.
John?
My lobby looks bugged.
What the fuck?
So mine?
Yeah, mine's fucked.
Oh, hang on.
I hit leave and then it worked. Like, I didn't leave the game, I just, like, saw the
Yeah, that's
lobby.
What I did.
Who's Taurus guy?
I don't know.
The Marat.
Who's the Kobol?
I've had sex in ages.
Holy as hell.
I didn't know Jasper could talk.
Oh! There we go.
I'm like, really worried. Like,
hey, the Kobol, what are you doing?
Like, we declawed Jasper, but we didn't de-sex him, and I'm really worried that he's gonna try to get his dick wet. So, I took a pair of scissors and cut it off.
Kobol!
I played Red Rocket with my cat to view his dick. It's a new unboxing video.
Unboxing?
No, we're not gonna play the game.
Burn in hell, Brunel.
Do you want to play the fucking game?
Because of it. So DSP was calling out Nintendo for being con artist for the SNES. They put those games on the Switch. And yet he's hyping up the Sega.
Play the fucking game.
He's hyping up the Sega Mini, even though Sega's released all those games to console already.
He's big-brained, obviously.
Man. Tar.
someone giving us a bottle crunch?
Taurus, are you okay?
I'm great.
Very sorry, I was eating some crab chips.
What?
What's crab chips?
Did he say crab chips?
The chip.
Yeah, I said crab chips. Have you ever heard of Old Bay seasoning?
Yeah.
It's this seasoning mix that's oftentimes used like thrown on crabs while you eat them out here.
Down
in the old Baltimore. And so they have a chip flavor. They have a chip flavor that's called crab chips, where they put that seasoning on the potato chip. And Lay's, they're doing their like flavors of the world thing, I guess. But they made their own shit. They made their own version of it.
Jim, you okay?
No.
He's just laughing.
When is he ever
laughing?
I really like
chip on a grease.
This is like a feminist view on the world. That's when I kept picking you up and dropping you in the bedroom.
Oh, fuck, I guess.
And blocking the doorway.
Once it stops, I. Oh, jeez.
Yeah, I really like Old Bay on chicken. That's really good.
On what?
On wings.
Wings
and tings?
He's. That's
yeah, just bake them in the oven and then shake them off on there.
That would be insane. Munch of shrimp.
What if you tried to put Wings of Redemption in the oven? He'd probably break the oven.
I don't think he'll fit in the oven.
Oh my god.
They made big ovens.
Yeah.
Wait.
Oh man!
Well, if you trim him and debone him, he might fit in an oven.
Oh, that sounds awful.
I shouldn't say what I was gonna say. I watched a bunch of videos on how to debone like birds and stuff, and I thought to myself, you can kind of do that to a person.
Jesus Christ, Boomer!
That's not creepy.
Well, I was thinking about the context.
What
did
you say?
That would be like a fucking like sick ass movie scene.
What did you say?
Like in an Eli Roth movie.
What the? Oh god.
Like where you have like cannibals and like, oh, my favorite dish for the barbecue, deboned human. Oh, it sounds more like a fucking those spaces from Star Trek.
Mm-hmm.
The you ones with the big galaxy brains. The ones who are like, I'm gonna make a deal. Rub my ears.
Oh. Perform umax on me.
Umax.
And he owned like a space bro, like he owned a holographic brothel.
Yeah. Ferengi, that's it.
Yeah. Yeah, those guys are my jam. If I played Star Trek Online, I'd be a Ferengi. Just go getting my lobes touched, you know.
Lobes?
Yeah. Lobes.
Lobes.
Yeah, they get off from their their big ears being rubbed.
They called it umax.
Mm-hmm. That's fucking
umax. Umaxa.
You know, like
double
it's pretty
ears.
Much like
that's fucking like crazy, dude.
Getting caught on stream for them. As when someone is lobing them
the
in public.
This guy.
Oh,
it's Quark. I'm watching his
his
hologram deck on
fucking
promenade.
I'm watching his hologram right now.
Damn, he's on me already.
That like I'm not when DSP said that I'm not a children's entertainer shit, he kind of said it with the same cadence as Benjamin Sisko.
Benjamin Sisko.
I'm not a performance artist. I'm not an entertainer. I am not a children's entertainer.
I am not.
Okay, if someone finds a fuse, I'm over by the house. Mm. He's wrecking shit.
The best part of Deep Space Nine was the finale. When they were like, hey, Sisko, you're God now. And he's like, fuck no, my character's not going to become God. Because I don't want to be the only black dad on TV who doesn't run away from his son and then do it at the finale.
Imagine that being like it's like not about stories, but that.
He had
son,
lots
I
of
have
artistic
to go
control.
Now.
Yeah, fuck the story. This is racist. So I'm not
Star Trek is about a black dad trying to evade his son. That's the space, the final frontier. This is the galaxy where I can evade payment checks for a child.
They won't garnish my wages out here.
Oh.
Holy shit, DSP's gonna go to SpaceX to try to be moved to the Mars colony.
Oh my fucking god.
Well, he doesn't, he's not human, center, so...
Be like,
what the fuck, Jason?
Alright, DSP, come up with the maze. He'd be like, no, I couldn't do it. Oh!
No, Jim, no! I couldn't get to you on time.
Yeah, I got
I'll be back, so just going for my space cigarettes.
Are they space menthols, though? That's the
you mean
point.
You yeah. mean his, yeah. His, like, cyber vapes?
Cyber Normans.
What if in the future they had, like, the iPads from TNG, but they could vape from them, too? Like, the guy just picks up the tablet, puts it on his mouth, and just starts, like,
can
sucking
I
on it.
Can I disable his traps? Because I see one of his traps.
Only if you have a pocket knife.
DSP, you know how it goes, man.
Ooh, I wanted to have that.
He's got a trap right outside the fuse box.
Space men. It's like how there's... like one Ferengi was like, oh, I fucking love root beer, it's so good.
Hey, we got the space missiles!
He likes more liquor?
This concoction you that you'd like to smoke and imbibe. You call it,
Jason!
Menthol.
Menthol.
Menthol is often best served cold.
Oh, Chups. Watch the latest. Jesus Christ, I'm...
That scared me.
Still wandering by the nightmares.
Just outside my house.
The tism is massively strong.
Yeah,
he's gonna buy a Tesla and then it's gonna self-drive him around. He'll sit in the passenger seat.
Okay, I found the fuse.
Oh, cool.
It was the one thing someone didn't check, apparently.
Yeah, that would be me.
Sounds like a song. Menthol's cold. They should eat them smooth flavor.
Alright, I don't remember where the phone house is now, though.
Fucking brilliant.
Wait, has someone called in Tommy Jarvis yet?
Oh, it's Tommy Jarvis.
You know what? If this was the Tommy Jarvis house and I was in here, I didn't call him.
Jesus Christ, Boomer.
I'm very good at looting.
Get your head in the game.
Yeah, Tommy's been called.
Right, who's Jenny? Who's Jenny?
Jenny?
Who's Jenny?
Tony Jenny?
Oh.
Wait, I remember this house.
Oh, you're Jenny.
Wait, where is the phone house, though?
Where is my control?
Jenny.
Yeah. Don't do it, Jenny. What are you doing?
They put AIDS in Jenny, but I was able to drink it because the AIDS was killed.
What?
Killed. Killed.
I'm sorry?
Killed.
Killed with
it's okay. You can't put AIDS in a banana. It'll die before it enters the human body.
What? Have you tried?
There is this image that was going around talking about malicious doctors putting syringes or injecting AIDS blood into bananas.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit. Jason's up ahead.
Oh, where is he? I'm going to smash his face.
I'll smash
that
face,
like
whore.
Button.
I'm not even here.
Excuse me, Jenny.
Jenny?
I need to find the phone house again.
Oh, fuck me! No! I'm pulling a Dave!
What does that mean, asshole?
I walked in, closed the door, and I was back outside.
I'm sorry to ruin your Black Panther party.
Yeah, but it turns out if you put AIDS in a banana, it'll just die because that's not how AIDS works.
Oh.
You don't say.
Asian man.
Okay, I think I might know where the house is, maybe.
Okay, well, Jason is fucking after my boy puss, so I need to fucking get out of here.
I'll try to find you.
Going to Taurus guy.
If someone finds the phone house, let me know, because I have that shit.
Oh, he teleported in front of the guy.
Minecraft saying pulling a pro gamer shirt.
Obviously. I'm a professional.
Tugging on your wee wee because you're not getting any from your girl.
Stop pulling literally... on your little tushes! You are mine now!
With this.
You belong to me!
This motherfucker's Nightcrawler right now. What the fuck?
Who?
Can we?
Hey, you motherfucking Nightcrawler, blip-blopping motherfucker, Jake Gyllenhaal, come and get me!
Oh my god, it's Tommy Jarvis.
It's Chris Jericho.
And wait, I am him.
There's keys back there, apparently, but should I worry about the phone?
Save the other counselors and
I'm trying to
new
find
Roman.
Fucking phone.
Jason, come to my firecrackers.
Crackers?
My firecrackers, Jason.
Where are they at?
Oh. Ah! Grayton! Boomer!
Oh! I was disabling the trap and he fell into it.
Why would you disable the trap?
Because I thought you were going to walk in and run on it.
No.
Well, I was going to save it by the fire. And
okay, I forgot your conniptions for glass.
Does anyone have a pocket knife? Otherwise, I'm going to step in this trap.
Yes, I have a pocket knife. Where are you?
No.
There's two of them, actually, I think.
No, there isn't.
Oh, and I tried to hit it from the side, and...
You tried to hit it, and then you...
I stunned him.
I was not able to quit it. Oh, I'm dead. What the fuck? How do I always die in the...
DSP, don't fucking tell him anything.
What?
How do you just die?
Don't I have you no... tell him a fucking word.
I have no fucking clue. I step in one trap, and then I get out, and I die somehow. Some fucking how. He wasn't even anywhere near me.
TNG had that episode about esports where
if y'all
people
go over to my
watching
body,
like a cone.
There's the fuse. Yeah. The fuse box is right there. Look at that picture on the wall. Holy shit.
Oh, yeah.
Dusty, you can do this.
Dusty.
Oh, that explains how the keys ended up here. This motherfucker's dead.
Smooth flavor.
Smooth with a V.
Of Newport.
Of menthols. Wait. Oh.
That motherfucker's bling blopping around.
Bling blop, bling blop, blow.
Bling blop. Oh, the cobalt laugh.
Oh, bling blong.
Is somebody doing an objective, which is why Jason.
Oh,
teleporting?
Fuck, he's in rage, bro. No.
Oh, shit.
No.
Yep, probably.
Yeah, he's coming for you.
Oh,
he's going to say, wowie zowie, and then bust.
Wowie zowie.
He's going to beg for bits and tips till the rest of his life.
I may be living paycheck to paycheck, begging for bits for the rest of my life.
2 years ago. Don't worry, he's got down.
My favorite actor, Johnny Depp.
Depp. Yeah. Man. Oh my god.
Turn on the radio. That'll surely confuse him.
All right.
He'll have to. Where is it? He'll have to hurry to hide the copyrighted music.
Oh no!
Oh no!
Copyrighted music. La 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 la. Oh don't! Oh don't!
Although it's funny because then he did kind of call it for Kingdom Hearts 3 when he was playing Let It Go.
Yeah,
and people were getting their videos taken down, and he's like, I knew it, I fucking knew it.
No shit, you fucking pig felch. Like, ah!
PSP is kind of like the snowman from Frozen.
Hans. Can we see Hans drop from Die Hard?
Like, he operates on the assumption that,
Hans!
Oh, Jason.
Where is he?
He just killed the dude next to me.
Me?
Dusty?
Oh, I'm having a gamer moment right now!
Wow.
Come on, you can
that
do
was
it.
Me, I was the dude.
Pick up my shit the guy. Fix that phone.
I was gonna fix that phone.
I was the dude.
What? No!
I was just jammed.
No, what happened was that I was trying to drop firecrackers and pick up the
Whoa, he was like thing. Glitching out there. What the fuck?
I was trying to pick the thing up, but it ended up picking up the fucking fuse and dropping my knife. I had a knife.
That feels real bad.
That fucking sucks.
Yeah, I cleared the space in my inventory to grab like the first aid spray or the fuse, either one of the two, and run away. And it dropped my knife instead of like, hey, Tommy, you should go to the house and call another Tommy.
Hey, call your brother.
Call the young Tommy.
Call Toby.
Tommy, call your brother Tony. Now. Go over there, call your brother.
Didn't he have his sister? Shh, we don't talk about that.
Hey, don't you fucking say Shelly's name. You fucking say her name.
Like every time Tommy goes to call. Should I call Shelly? Don't you fucking dare.
Oh, I just realized that my layout for the stream is shit because it covers up the time in the corner.
No, that's called anti-stream sniping technology.
Anti. Yeah,
you're not wrong.
With you.
You should create a separate overlay with the time over the. It's not the same time.
Just like,
but it's the time that's counting
just
down.
Go on Google just for like.
Put like an egg timer
time.
Over it.
Hey guys. Anybody want to have a fire?
It's okay. From my studies, Jason has an aversion to fire, while Freddy Krueger loves it.
Maybe if I sit here.
Jason Voorhees is like a water elemental.
Jason!
Dude, your eyelids are fucking weird.
Jason! I can't do it with that. Maybe God. If I.
I really fucking wish this game had, like, if you talk on your microphone, your character's lips move.
Honestly, Tommy Jarvis sounds like a fucking idiot.
He does.
There, my lip is fixed.
It's like, wow, Tommy Jarvis sounds like an idiot.
Oh my god, it's Tommy Jarvis.
Oh my god, it's Jason Bourne.
I rotated.
Oh, it's Jason Bourne.
I just realized I rotated my Pepe 360 degrees.
Dave, you're crying. You're crying.
You rotated him and walked him away.
Jesus Christ.
I'm mad.
Give him the fucking Ric Flair.
You can't go. Oh!
To be the man, you have to shoot the man.
What the fuck happened? What the?
He's blocking the store. He's block window. Window. Going? Jump out the window.
There's
jump
window.
Out the window.
Jump out the window.
Other window. Other window. Go, 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 soldier.
Oh jeez.
Oh shit. Those stairs.
Fuck that hurt. Fuck. God. Ow. Ow.
Use
my
it
God, my man. Shoulder blade. Took a spill.
My use shoulder.
Oh. Oh. Yeah, you're right.
Undertaker did it. He threw Tommy Jarvis off the top of the cage.
He isn't getting me. Look at him.
My God, Tommy Jarvis's teeth are sticking out of his nose.
Oh, here we go. Here we go.
What are you laughing at?
What's the game plan?
Game plan is to run for 3 more minutes.
Yeah, and I just realized that image over the corner means nothing because the overlay doesn't work in this.
Watch this.
God damn, what? I'm a boomer.
What?
Yeah, it doesn't.
He's in rage mode. That's not gonna work.
I'm just gonna smoke him in the face.
you
shit!
Need the actual gun, my bud.
What?
Nice!
Oh, the mask!
Oh, the stick in this fucking.
Oh my god!
Holy
he looks
shit.
Like the It Monster.
Whoa!
What are you doing?
You can't duke it out with him. Oh,
he's killing me!
Jesus fucking Christ, Jim.
That was simultaneously the coolest and dumbest shit I've ever seen.
Holy shit, come I've never seen a stick in his face like that.
Come to mommy.
That was actually a.
Imagine if you did that to the part 9 Jason and like goo just shoots out.
Oh my goal! Oh my goal!
That's why he gets stunned. He's just so embarrassed that he's.
Hey, I leveled up to 20. Pretty cool, right?
I'm almost at 20.
level work.
Wow, it's just us four versus this puppy. Wait, Dave, were you the monster?
What?
Were you the Frankenstein?
What?
What?
Dave, were you the dude who walks around and hits people?
I don't know. What?
You don't have to answer him, right?
I'm confused.
Were you Big Buddy Jason?
No, I wasn't Jason. What did you
Let's
think
try to
Jason?
Get you Jason. No, I was asking, have you ever been Jason tonight?
Oh, no, I haven't been Jason.
Let's try to get you Jason.
Oh, we should.
Well,
yeah.
Then we can leave. Hold on, let's leave real quick.
Okay.
And I'll
yeah, I'm going to set my prefs.
To Jason.
Jason yeah, only,
actually,
USA.
I might have to do that as well.
Jason.
Wait, is it progression?
What? No,
it's
preferences.
Customized.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I lost some.
Definitely counts as more. Yes. What?
Highway to my
my pelvic zone.
What if you walked up to DSP with a pill and said this will cure your girlfriend?
No, you can't get me laid, Minecraft. I'm a Nazi incel. I'm sorry. It's against my principles.
Wait, do you have a party?
I need to invite you. Or I invited you, but...
Oh, yeah. Do another one.
Alright, just it. Did you get it?
The fuck? Where is it? Oh, shit!
Uh-oh. Can't get in here?
No.
Wait, what's going on?
I said that for the third time.
The fuck?
There you go.
Oh, Dusty's inviting me to her lobby?
Oh, okay.
I invited you to your own lobby.
Why, yes. Thank you. Hey, how's it going, Dylan? These people are trying to get me laid, and I don't really appreciate it.
Right. Oh, there you go. Dylan. There it is.
Jim, are you still not getting in?
No, I got it.
Well,
where are you?
Oh my god, it keeps doing the fucking stupid shit. Like, you're leading a party, so,
Well, get out of that.
Where are you?
Where is it?
I sent another one.
Jim, hold where on. Are you? Are hold you on. At the main menu?
Hold on.
Boomer Jim.
Alright, there we go.
Really? I don't see
yep.
you.
Don't worry.
Okay, where are you?
Holy shit.
There we go.
Alright, yeah. Wait, did everyone pick counselor but me?
Yeah.
Let me check.
Oops.
Yep, should've.
Alright.
It's all you, buddy.
Oh, yeah.
And it's hard as fuck. Like, you're not gonna like it.
No, I actually do fairly decent as Jason some of the time.
Oh, shit. Alright. Pretty hard trying to actually come up with a strategy for Jason.
My strategy is just to derp and make it work.
Fuck it. Yeah, I know. It pretty much is, yeah. Act like a fucking degenerate. Guess who's back?
Back
again.
Jason's back. Yet again.
Guess who's back? Guess who's back? Never who's back? Never who's back? Never who's back?
Alright. Get us a lobby, please. We're just gonna
Dylan
be
Herbert.
And leave if I'm not Jason.
Dylan Herbert.
We're gonna kill each other.
Oh. Big ups.
Oh, Creighton Duke's here.
Puff, proof, sprint.
Proof.
Oh, touch him.
Catch him. Gotta catch him all.
Hey, catch him. Hey, you're right, right?
I need that money. I really do. I need that money.
Oh, my bills.
Oh, God.
Electric
field? Gotcha.
I believe that would have been Jim that said your name.
What?
You said Dylan's name? I think.
I think sure. He did.
Maybe once or twice.
Okay.
Alright.
Alright. Okay, make this complicated.
Play it smooth, bud.
Well, I mean, like what?
Did you just crush a beer can on your face?
What was that?
Yeah, who the fuck just smashed?
It's the bag of chips still.
Oh. You thought he just fucking face tanked a fucking stone beer hole. Can. Fucking...
Oh, we're the Europe.
Oh, can I get a hell yeah?
Oh,
yeah. Oh, yeah.
What if Stone Cold came in, but instead of a beer truck,
Freddie
he came
Mercury,
in with like the ass. With
the oh, I'm a huge fan.
From the what? Just,
with, he has the sperm truck from the clinic that like anchor that holds game? The sperm.
Oh, hey, Dylan might get an iPhone 7.
I've had an iPhone 7 for like 3 years, and it's a piece of shit now.
Honestly, just fucking just. Write it out. They're all the fucking same.
Yeah, no, but I broke the screen. Yeah, I gotta replace that shit.
Take your iPhone 7. If you like it this much, use it for the next fucking 5 years.
I don't know about that.
No, he can do it. He can do it.
You can do it.
God, I need to put a new battery in it too.
Like, you need to fucking drop my shit. Don't even get into it. No, you can't do it. I'm gonna have him. Oh, it's even better. Even better.
I have the matte black iPhone 7 Plus, I think.
Yeah.
It's pretty.
Man, matte is so dope.
Glossy is for women.
Glossy is for weirdos.
I like my XR a lot.
You have your what?
Oh. Nice. The XR.
Brand new one? Or whatever?
I bought it in November.
Oh, shit.
I'll probably get one.
You're gonna have to get him. Oh yeah, man. Matt, anything fly black is amazing.
Oh.
So fucking awesome.
Oh,
any car? Oh my god! Listen to that!
I'm sorry, guys.
Holy shit!
Having a malfunction.
Holy.
I'm not an alcoholic. I promise.
Are you sure?
Oh, Dave is, or no, it's not.
No, he's not.
It's Dave!
Oh, it's Dave!
Is it?
Oh, yeah! No time.
No, I don't.
Oh, Dave, don't die!
Oh, that was
fun.
Hey, it's the.
Oh, he's, Dave's got a pickaxe.
You need black on black like Drake.
Well, it looks like you're fucking going.
Black to black to black like Drake.
All right, where is everybody? Who's that Birch Fraser?
Oh, I'm in Phone House.
What?
I'm in regular house.
Oh shit!
What are you doing?
I accidentally shut the door on myself.
Big ups?
No. What are you doing?
Did you see this bear trap closing?
What is that? What the fuck? Why is that there? Did you do that?
I did nothing wrong. I did everything correct.
What? Oh my. I'm confused. Do I see look?
What?
I'm just gonna walk in this room.
You walk into that room?
So confused as hell. Alright, hold on.
Chi-chi-chi-chi.
Cha-cha.
Oh my god, I'm trapped.
No,
I'm trapped.
Don't go after my sexy, nubile body, Jason.
Dusty, do you know, like, when you did that, did you know that you're trapped?
You're not trapped, you got a window.
Oh no, my stamina meter.
I thought you were trapped.
And you could also, you know.
Well, damn I just hit under the bed, so.
Killing me won't bring back your honey. Oh fuck me! That
will. Killing me won't bring back your honeys.
Dave, why did you really have to kill me first?
Damn.
Was it like Steven Seagal with fucking when he's moving out west?
I take my game very seriously. You're a serious threat.
Jess, is that you? Yeah. See?
Yeah, right. It's me.
There's nothing in here. We gotta get out.
Sorry, bud.
I gotta get the pocket knife perk apparently so that I can
pocket knife. Wait, did
it's
you get
okay.
That?
My friends from the house have come spilling out now.
There's Jason
that?
Over there.
Did you get that cabin
He's
over there?
Trying to juke me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Don't worry. Eventually, her Nubian legs will get tired.
Nubian.
Jesus Christ.
My Nubian goddess who speeds around Jason like my turd through my butt.
Go ahead, kill him, please.
Her butt is dummy thick and she wants to clap it with her speed.
Clap it. Clap it.
Yeah, I don't want to hear it, Shep, okay? Bug knife throwing.
What do you say? What do you say?
I have a 6 Plus. It actually got better with the more recent iOSs. It's still pretty okay.
David is a pro.
It depends
knife
on what
concert.
You want to do with it. Like, for the most part, like, social media and stuff works perfectly fine on it.
Oh, is he through the door? That shouldn't be possible anymore.
Where are you?
Guys, давайте ебанем.
Who the hell is talking?
Wait, what the fuck?
What language was that?
Good.
Oh, no, it's a kid.
Oh.
It's a what? Russian boy.
No, you can't go talk about the Nubian goddess.
Pick him up.
Oh,
no.
I missed.
Hey, bye-bye.
Oh,
that
would,
girl, boy.
I would pimp slap this kid.
It's androgyny.
Oh! What the fuck?
What?
I just... Dave, to beat the child, you have to outsmart the child.
Oh my God.
I just set a trap and then...
Yeah, honestly, just put a trap outside a window and have yeah.
Oh, was that it?
What do you do?
Because it went through the fucking wall.
No, I'm trying
apparently.
To help you.
No,
I'm trying to help you, Dave.
Okay, I'm sorry.
I was blocking the window
God.
For
I'm
you.
Not,
I'm
fucking
yeah,
sorry.
The kid is getting really mad at Dusty. It's like, what are you doing? No, stop.
What are you doing?
My innocence.
Order ran me. What the hell's that? Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to...
Oh, my God. There's so many randoms.
No one tell anybody.
Damn
Brian.
It! I just did nothing.
Someone should dial fucking T for testosterone Tony for him to fucking fly.
Oh, no one say a word. Oh shit!
She's setting up a trap against.
Oh yeah.
No.
A wall. Your phone. Big ups.
Dylan, you son of
you can't leave right now.
No.
What? Who the fuck is Delara?
Damn it.
Delara is the child.
Oh, I don't want to talk to that.
Maybe it's like a smaller Delore.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to a smaller DeLorean.
Baby Delore. Wait, where the fuck
oh.
is she?
Oh, Delara.
Oh,
that's
the
wrong
over here.
Oh, shit. Man, it's like pouring. It's pouring here.
Come on in Jason.
Life.
Fuck you.
And it's pouring.
It's cold.
Fuck you.
You hear that?
A bit. Блядь, ёб твою.
Блядь, it really is a risky.
Hey.
Блядь, what the fuck? Долбоёбы.
Долбоёбы. I'm made of you.
Oh no.
No.
Oh my God, he's really fucking cursing you out.
Dude. Why you fucking come over here?
Holy
shit. Talk to me about
throwing, like, eating
you
a fucking and stuff.
You want to come over here and talk to me about Major League Baseball? You better fucking... No!
He's like, he put us some ED Nahoy's and stuff. Like,
he left!
Big ups.
Holy shit. Dude, he was fucking pissed. Like, he fucking... So, ED Nahoy is Russian for, like, I guess it's a GPS. It means, like, go to the dick.
Oh.
Russian curse words are all just, like, suck a dick, eat a dick, you're a whore for dicks, go
fuck
ride
bitch.
A dick.
Oh, well, they're not wrong.
You know what? I got him.
Yeah, and that's pretty much all he was saying.
That's all I care about. I got him. That's all I care about.
Nakui.
Suka bliat.
Who's that?
Suka suka.
Hey, Jim, you should find the fucking phone.
What phone?
Dial me in.
Oh, okay.
Excuse you.
All right. It's you.
I'm hearing, like, the
it's okay, you
music,
can get me now.
And I see Dusty dancing.
Answer. Wait, is it all the randos gone?
No, there's two more.
There's two more.
And one of them switching between a gun.
Ooh, I got keys. I got keys. Corey and Trevor.
Oh.
Okay, where are we going?
Boys.
Are we going to Packenack?
With kid keys? Got real triggered.
Okay.
Holy shit.
Yeah, he was.
Let's
not
go
happy.
To Packenack. We're going to Packenack with keys. With the fucking busted ankle shoulder. Oh no.
Oh, I see you, kid.
Don't,
maybe,
Dave.
Maybe Cum Chum 46
is
gonna
wait,
is that
you?
Radio me in.
No. Stop. Just stop.
Is that you?
No.
Well,
just stop doing it.
If it's the guy in the house, yes, that's not Jim.
Okay. Oh, trap.
Oldest trick in the book.
Thank you. Hello, sir.
Jim is stuck in a fork at the road. He's deciding if he wants to go straight or not.
Ow! What the?
That's Kuchman. No, I want those. They took my things.
Shit, Chad's eyes are fucking oranges popping out of his skull.
Hey, no. No. We don't do that here. No traps.
Jim's just got a constant look of shock.
Oh, man. Oh! Is that a grenade? Oh, shit!
Oh, you fucker!
I thought it was a grenade right there.
Jason, why are you taking a nap?
I don't know.
What's your problem? What's your problem?
He's hiding in a corner right now. You ran. Yep, you're right next to him. You ran by him.
There we go.
Crazy. You guys are nuts.
There we go.
Oh, give him the juice.
What's your problem?
It's okay. Jim is gonna find that antenna. Oh, to your right, Jim. To your right. Hard right.
Hard R.
What? There you go. Yeah. Fucking dial that shit.
What?
Get in that house and dial J for Jarvis.
Oh, wait, don't have
to trap behind the door. Yeah.
Don't have to fucking.
I'm fucking shifted right into that shit.
Sorry.
Can open the window.
I know, but like, isn't there a radio thing on the
damn
outside?
It. Was that
no,
you, Dusty?
The Tom and Jarvis one just
ooh,
dialed.
For safe
oh, okay. Here
ooh.
We go. It's right here. Look it.
Yeah. Hold E.
I know, but man, it won't let me do anything.
What?
Nothing. I'm trying. Maybe.
Oh, maybe. Yeah. One more person dies and I come. I don't know.
Maybe if I. Wait, I don't know what it was. Yeah, I don't know.
Well, how did he push me aside?
I don't know. Oh. Like, I can't even look at it. I know where it is, but.
Oh.
Like, I can't do anything.
Oh, whoa. Oh, it's appropriate.
Whoa, you gave her she's doing a gamer pose.
My most sexualized kill.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's uncomfortable.
I'm sorry. I just can't help
it. Oh,
myself.
I got it.
Timmy!
Jason Royale.
Mr. Chupa.
Jason Royale. 100 counselors, one Jason. Last counselor wins.
Oh, I forgot I can just Hulk smash through doors. God damn it.
Yeah.
Fucking Jimmy.
It's been
terrible.
So long since I've played
okay.
Fucking Jason.
Oh, wait. You should always be able to dial the radio. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
I'm just gonna hide here. Right?
Where is this kid?
Can you not dial the radio?
I tried.
Try it again.
Look.
I wonder if the Russian kid was supposed to be Tommy Jarvis and he left, and it.
Maybe it might have glitched
because he was the second one who died.
It probably did glitch. Like,
did it? Wait, is on the objectives? Is Tommy crossed out?
Let me check mine. No, he isn't.
Yeah, so then what's
So he's not here yet. So it must be.
He's stuck in traffic.
I dropped the keys.
Go get the gas and drink it.
How do I do that? What's the easiest effective way of doing that?
Go to the water and wait for Jason.
Go to 7-Eleven.
You can put Baker Street on.
NPC Jervis.
NPC Jervis.
Fuck off! Fuck! Oh, fuck. He's gonna do it, isn't he?
Probably not.
How about you guys yell at him? You guys gotta yell at him. Oh, nice! Nice! Nice!
It's lake music.
No!
Hey, that timed perfectly with how he looked through that
Dude,
body.
That song's awesome!
Oh shit.
Actually, it would be really sick if that NPC was Tommy and he rode in and he was just T-posing around the camp.
Oh, dude, in
if the song weirdly popped up right now.
AI is the worst of the bunch. As soon as he spawned into the game, he'll just hide under a bed.
It's because he's got the brain of a child.
Or one time,
typical husband.
I it took me the longest to find him because he spawned in the graveyard and he stayed there the whole time.
Pop and Molly's in the graveyard.
I don't know what he was doing. He was just chilling.
Got Molly's like baseballs here in the graveyard, smoking that rock and eating that crack.
That's pretty decent. Weirdo.
YOLO crimes.
Hardball with Keanu Reeves.
Baby G!
Ooh, I think he's out of stamina.
Remember that?
Get him! Oh, get fuck!
Him. Yeah. Oh, he might got a little stamina back.
Oh,
yeah.
Jesus Christ, there's... Oh, yep.
Jeebus.
Jeebus?
Tommy Jeebus?
Oh my god, it's Tommy Jarvis.
Bless you.
Oh.
Thank you. My god!
That would be hilarious if you were to scream that. If you were to scream that, that'd be hilarious.
I can't reach over the keyboard at the same time.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
I need both hands off the controller. Wait, what?
What happened?
Yeah, it's me, ACDC, singing the rock music.
He got me in the eye with the fucking flare. Holy shit.
Fucking dirty dancing.
Oh, your mask off.
Dirty deeds and they're done with
dread.
Dirty and they're done with your sound.
Oh no, he's leaving.
Yeah, I mean, he's not as smart as you, apparently.
Yeah.
Oh.
I was gonna say, if he did try to do that, you can grab him through the couch if he's close enough.
Ew, fucking weirdo.
Oh, god damn it. I'm not doing it.
You know, this is a real authentic Friday the 13th. Jason would become
a couch. This is what happens.
He would become a couch, and then the counselor would sit on it, and he would just eat them.
A couch?
He would eat them?
Yeah.
He would become a couch.
Yeah. A couch.
A couch.
Yeah, couch with an A.
He'd put it right in your couch. Wait, what?
Or, no, he wouldn't become a love seat because he hates intimacy.
But he's gonna let you sit on his face.
What?
Oh, come here, you little cunt sucker.
What the fuck?
Oh wow, my fucking controller
playing the song.
It fucking break was out. Switching to numpad or like.
I thought we were playing GTA, dude.
Hello, Sharon.
Oh, he's opening the back door.
You don't want the new morning. And I'm trying to, it's a new morning.
Damn it. I am not doing
it.
Oh,
I think you're walking right by him.
You crying, you're crying now.
I think you're the best in wall.
The fuck is he?
He's outside around the corner.
Right around the corner, yeah.
Come on, Han, go catch him.
Oh my god, wow, I am failing hard.
Hans Zimmer. Oh!
Hans Brunel.
Hans Zimmer, ha ha ha.
Damn it.
Ah, yes. I am Hans Bernell, and I am here to stream the last American video game.
About fucking time. Holy shit.
Why didn't you punch his head off? Lame.
Larry yeah, no, Manon. I have no musical skill. Minecraft, sorry. Make them I wish I would have killed 6 out of 9.
Hang on, let me grab my guitar. I'm really bad at it. Come to mommy.
Oh.
And it's also a cheap guitar. Come to
mommy. I believe in everything got up! Go to the world of the heart!
Wow, I still can't believe those Russians got that ass, man.
Goddamn Russians. Ruin everything. Including... try to have conversation with the friend!
Oh, there was no survivors, too, because those two left.
Ow.
Oh! Who's saying?
That'd be Boomer.
Put a fucking song on.
I don't know how to play the guitar.
So what are you doing?
What are you fucking doing then? Yeah.
Are we done?
You know what?
I'm done for the night.
Yeah, I need to go to bed.
Yeah. Did you see what we did with the guitar?
It was really fun.
See what we did.
Yeah, we'll have to play some more tomorrow, maybe.
Yeah, hopefully Trippian is gonna join us.
Chip,
if
you
we
need
didn't...
to come on tomorrow, come on.
Chip.
Holy shit!
Oh my!
That was a good one. That was a good one.
Thanks for watching Minecraft and
the
wall.
Smoke on the water.
All right. Yeah.
Oh my goodness.
What time do you think you'll be on, Chip?
Azir is here.
But can I?
Yeah, he probably will, but he'll at least be late, if anything.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, night, Chip.
Hey!
Oh, is that some classical Indian music I hear? Let me
good night,
Chubb. In Minecraft. Good night, Minecraft. Yeah. Alright, yeah. We can do that, Chubb.
You wanna tell me shut the fuck up?
Alright, Minecraft, Chubb.
Here's this guy. This guy's gonna fucking.
Can you go ahead and shut down the stream?
You call me, Eric Clapton?
You tell me to play Eric Clapton.
I'm gonna play Layla. Layla!
Alright.